Hey guys and gals, what's going on? It's G-Meister here, and welcome back to a stream? Yeah, I'm like, what the hell am I welcoming you guys back to? Welcome back to the channel, welcome back to chat, welcome back to my shenanigans, I guess. Or your guys' shenanigans, since, you know, it's a poll day. Most days are poll days, to be honest. Like, there's only a few days where I'm like, alright, someone bought a one-off, alright, so we gotta do this. Or, yo, basic, welcome. What the fuck am I thinking about? Or, I just randomly decide, you know what, today I'm just gonna be like, yo, hey, let's do something else today. I don't know. So, but yeah, let me get that nice little poll set up for y'all. Wow. So today, I'm making an exception. Yesterday, I go by a new name, you do. But, yesterday we streamed Fortnite. The Builder, I actually like that. The Builder. I might change your Fortnite nickname to that. But speaking of Fortnite, we streamed Fortnite yesterday, right? But today, Joe504 has said he might be willing to join us today, you know? He might be willing to. So I'm gonna throw Fortnite back in the poll today. It's gonna get a round two. So I know that favoritism and everything. He is here! He's here! Joe504 is in fact here in chat. Get your gems ready. I'm excited to meet the man himself. True, you're gonna meet Mr. Dumb Way to Die himself. Hang on.
Dumb Way to Die.
This legend right here.
So many dumb ways to die. Dumb ways to die. So many dumb ways to die.
You're gonna meet that legend, Basic. Or the Builder. I'm gonna call you the Basic Builder. I don't know. Dumb Way to Die. So many dumb ways to die. Yeah, I guess there's no harm in putting Smash back on the poll. High Builder. Wheel. You know what? I think I'll make the poll. We'll do a 5 minute. There you go, chat. There's your poll. I'll reserve my free vote. Although we're listening to some Yakuza Like a Dragon music tonight. Try Not to Sleep Seagull Cinema. It's literally the music that plays during that minigame. That's it. Although, if we want some more hype music... Yeah, actually, I like that better. Fuck that. Easiest pull in my life. He's not a builder, Joe. He's the builder. Oh, you can't play tonight, Basic? Damn. Yeah. Yeah, I'm on the Venom movies already. Okay, so I'm going in release order, 504, man. So, I did Raimi Trilogy, Web Duology, which is Tathom. I did Homecoming, and now Venom is next. After that is Spider-Verse. Then Far From Home, then Venom 2, then No Way Home, then fucking Morbius. So I'm going in release order for the Spider-Man Sony films. So I am, are you streaming with another friend? Oh, so sad. I'm kidding. Only 10 votes on the Fortnite. You should stream inside the theater for Across the Spider-Verse. True. I should stream off my local movie theater's Wi-Fi, actually. I do have their password. which they just don't give out to anyone. By the way, this is not a promotion, so don't come to my channel. We should go to his channel anyway. Man, I'm glad I didn't make this one a 10-minute poll. Whew, only 5 minutes. Yo, Wheel? Oh shit, Wheel's getting in some votes. You got competition. And it's exactly 10 as well. G-Ascension, you redeemed a random emo and you got G-Ascension? That's kind of based by before, Ben. We also have a, I did some Wheel votes as a joke. You got it. You're scaring the chatters. you're scaring the Fortniters, basic. You're making them think like Frosty's here or something. That's our new emote, G Anguish. It replaced G Big Brain, but honestly, I think it's kind of a better emote. Not perfect, but you know, I like G Anguish. What's the wheel mean? The wheel is I take everything. Oh, by the way, it's 50-50 again. It's 50-50, just so you all know right now. Anyways, the wheel is essentially I take everything that's on the current poll and everything that was on previous polls, and then we put them all together, mixed with some weird ass one off options or even new stream series options, and we just spin it. It's such a risky ass fucking thing to do, but I think it's actually very entertaining. There's a little bit of a G-Gem struggle today, just a little bit. I'll throw Fortnite my free vote just in case. Basic contributed 330 channel points, aka G-Gems, to this poll. Alright, see you in a bit, Basic. Alrighty, so, today, with our, did I have to run a poll for this one? I don't know, I just did it out of principle, I suppose. But tonight we're running, Fortnite once again, so let me get everything all set up. Also, I can turn off the fucking Yakuza music now. Wowza. And let me get in the VC. Fortnite vibing. Oh, and you were just lurking. You were lurking. You knew. You knew what was going on. Yeah?
It's been a while.
Welcome back, 504 man.
Yeah.
Owen and I were mourning you yesterday. We're like, you know what makes this really great right now?
I just randomly pop up.
That's exactly what would make it really great.
I had no power. I just got power back today. I completely.
You came, but you came a day late.
Yeah, you know, it's just like Jesus. He came back the next day, you know?
Exactly.
Wait a minute. Sophia, I need my G-Gems. I'm still listening to stream, you're lurking. That's what you're doing. Ever since I lowered it down to 5 G-Gems for you guys don't actually have to spend that much.
Yeah, I was like, wasn't it used to be like 100?
It did used to be 100. And then I realized, you know what, I'm gonna let... It's like the Wild West around here, so if there's an actual competition going on, you're gonna have multiple fronts fighting.
Wrong.
If I make it a competitive poll. I don't know, man. Ever since Fat Cop is basically refusing to pay for Nintendo Online, Smash has been kinda dead.
Kinda makes sense.
Yeah.
Gee, did you see Budokai Tenkaichi got announced?
I just checked Twitter.
You just saw that?
I just saw that. I'm like, why is Budokai Tenkaichi trending right now? And I'm like, oh. Oh.
Yeah. What happened?
Oh, and you are like one. You're one muffled motherfucker today.
Yeah. I just have to go quick.
Listen, I fixed my phone screen, not my microphone. Okay.
Witcher medallion. I got a 3,000 XP.
Just for existing in Fortnite.
Thanks, man. By the way, Joe, I played like one stream yesterday, and I went from like level 96 to like 119.
Oh my god. Yeah, they were really begging for you to come back.
They're like, please, G-Meister, the new season's coming. We need your player base. I'm kidding.
I bought a level up pack, and I got a lot of extra levels.
Yeah, we were talking about that yesterday. We're like, oh, that. Chris was just like, yeah, he's like level 311. I'm like, that's Joe.
Yeah.
My first fucking skin, of course, is my first skin.
Is someone else joining?
Do we pick up a fourth?
I think the builder would like to join.
The builder said he's not able to join today.
Yeah. Well, Isaiah might be able to. He said he was a friend. But he might join me when he gets home. I forgot that I'm not muted. I'm doing a Gavin right now. What's up?
Okay, Owen. You can't just keep doing that, okay, man? You're stealing my bit, and I don't think it's very funny when you do it.
Damn. Trying to, like, record at least one game, because I've been eating, like,
you need stock footage.
Exactly, and I'm like, I don't really want to play a solos game anymore. And then I was gonna do it yesterday, but then you know what happened yesterday.
True.
So now I'm here. Oh, that means I gotta go Guanco for the vid.
Yeah, you know, it's your canon, you know, Fortnite skin.
I want to go to the other side. Here he is, guys. Not Mary Jane in the grid. Oh my god. I think you were also one, like, because my sister was bought the gritty last time I was in the shop, right?
Mm-hmm.
And I think you also bought the gritty last time I was in the shop.
Mm-hmm.
And it's been like nearly 200 days since it's been in the shop. So you got really lucky.
It was my last day to gritty, man.
I don't even know if the last time we played together.
I think it was literally when the season started.
No way.
That's what I think. Cause I know
yeah,
I haven't.
No, we played the first game together of the season, and then after that, you were just gone.
Yeah.
Yeah, you went out for milk.
Yeah.
You're crazy, man.
Hello here.
Like, basically the our builder, whatever. Like, he's a relatively newer viewer, so he knows about the dumb way to die thing, because it's like an sound alert. But I'm like, I asked him in VC yesterday, I'm like, basic, do you know who sings that parody? And then he's like, no, I don't. I'm like, oh my gosh, my new viewers don't even know about Joe!
That's how long I've been gone. Dang. The new season is about to come out, though. This Wednesday or Thursday.
Exactly.
So, ooh, someone jumped a pound.
Expect a Fortnite stream on that day.
Yep.
Oh, man, bro, people drop pounds and then we're gonna pick them up.
We should go to.
I dropped for some reason.
Well, let's go up to Brutal Bastion.
It's either we land Brutal Bastion, Anvil Square, or the Citadel. It's like nowhere else, really.
It's like three places I don't drop. I like Breakwater Bay. I don't know why people hate it so much.
Breakwater Bay. Oh, that's because it's all the way over there in the circle. You gotta keep moving, dude.
Yeah, but it's so comfy up there. You just have a lot. There's like 3 oathbound chests to spawn up there.
Let's see.
And then there's a decent amount of loot for like a whole squad, let alone like a solo or duos. And it's honestly decently crowded, too. Most of them are bots. So. You know, I kind of regret making the dumb waste to die bid when I did. Because
what?
For some reason, dumb waste to die is not like a big TikTok trend.
I mean, now it's a big TikTok trend?
Yeah.
I mean, just repost it there.
Am I off?
Just edit it down into like different parts, you know, and just.
I'm just re-upload the old one.
Yeah, exactly.
Dumb waste to die.
God.
Okay, bird.
The bird, but they're going off. Only when I scream, though.
It's the same with mine. Gotta record audio? Nah, we gotta scream.
Nah, bro, we gotta go off. Oh, that was a good bounty, boys.
That's 5 kills already.
Where the fuck did I get shot from?
Anybody need a fixer for both? I'm gonna want to play as part of this.
Oh.
I will not touch that thing if it's the only gun available.
Yeah, I like it.
The fixer shooter, I like it.
It's kinda clean. Do you wanna get copyright strike?
This isn't copyrighted.
Not yet. This one might be when we find it.
Aren't you the one using this footage?
not with audio.
Oh.
Yeah.
Honestly, rare miracle boys. No claims in the last Fortnite VOD, dude.
Let's go.
Really?
Yeah, it was a Christmas miracle, man.
There you go.
Crazy.
Even when it's not Christmas.
Yeah. So. So, Twitch told me I only streamed 11 times in the month of February, and I'm like, damn, am I fucking slacking?
That's a lot of times, right?
I guess 11 streams is, like, okay, but, like, I don't know.
I feel like I saw you more live.
I don't know. Maybe it's because February's short.
True.
29, I'm a leap year.
Well, we weren't leaping this year, man.
We aren't leaping this year, which is true. Sometimes you just don't be leaping.
Yeah. I only feel the urge to leap like every 4 years.
Yeah, that's the only year you're allowed to leap.
That's good. Oh, let me see your crowns.
Okay, we were wondering about your number.
I want to see you guys at first.
Okay.
No offense, I'm good.
No.
Gotta humble you guys.
I can tell you his number if he doesn't show it.
Owen, you gonna show it? Let's see. Okay. He's close to double digits. We'll get that up tonight. Oh, when I feel like I see you on like every other day, I'm not gonna
lie. Yeah, no, you do. You do.
You guys ready for the reveal?
Yeah, the big reveal.
I've only played a bit this season, okay?
Only a bit.
I just want to preface that.
Holy fuck! 69! Alright, you're not allowed to win. You're not allowed to win again. No, you have to keep that. You're not allowed anymore, dude.
Dude,
504, man, you are not allowed to have another crown win tonight. I'm sorry.
You refuse, you will all die in front of me.
I will throw the game.
I didn't even know it was in the 60s. Last time I checked, it was in the 40s.
You have to keep 69 till the end of the season. Come on.
I took a screenshot of it.
Here's the thing, right? Joe, you see me on every day. I get wins, right? Don't get me wrong. I do get wins. I cannot get two wins right after one after another.
No, I feel you, man. Like, the only time I get, like, a crown win is when I kill someone with the crown.
Fair. That's only two teammates? Yeah, I mean, listen, we got all we need, though. I'm kidding.
Well, we gotta get a dick smash. Before they're gone forever. Anybody want a rocket launcher?
Actually, nah, I'm okay. I'm okay.
You wanna ride a rocket?
No, actually.
Yeah. I'm gonna ride my rocket. Ha 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 ha. I gotta go get a dick smash. I still need to watch the new season, Akira.
Me too, but see, there's only like 3 episodes left. I'm gonna let it finish and I'm gonna binge.
Yeah, me too. I already forgot what happened in the manga anyway, so it's big, gonna completely surprise me.
Big vigilante Deku, that's all I know. That's all I know. I have listened to the opening, though. They're actually pretty okay.
I haven't heard the opening. Actually, no, I've heard like half of the first one.
Ooh.
Oh, man, that's my Deku smash.
I don't know about that.
Don't think you can feed me mobility.
G-Meister, I have a question. Go for it.
Where is it?
Oh.
You can have this golden scar. Hey, we'll go get another one. There should be some more spawning in a bit.
Splash Medic is such a nice perk. Such a nice perk.
It comes in clutch like in the last minutes of the game.
Get down, just, like, Mr. President, get down.
How did you and Last Shot meet? Via Adam. Adam, he was a friend of Adam's and he was a content creator and he's like, you know what, I know this other content creator named Gav and he's pretty cool. Introduced me and bada bing bada boom. Friend of a friend.
For who?
Adam and I's mutual streamer friend, Last Shot. He sometimes gets pinged on the server, sometimes. Like, streaming content ping, not everyone ping, but...
Yeah.
That's how the Twitch streamers... Every Twitch streamer that's not me gets streaming content.
Somebody's been in this house.
Yeah. Do smell like booty in this house.
Fortnite again tonight. Noir rigged. It's not rigged. Totally legit. What?
Totally legit. Just don't check me and Gavin's DMs beforehand.
None. Don't check my DMs.
You know what? My aiming's weird.
Yeah.
Like I'm aiming under my arms for some reason. It's like,
oh yeah. If you crouch, you'll fix it. I know the glitch you're talking about.
Okay.
I was talking to Chris about this yesterday, but the only time I stream Fortnite, most of the time, is in the beginning of the season and in the middle of the season. Not in the middle, the end of the season. Unless something interesting happens in the middle.
Do you even come back for Dragon Ball?
I came back for Dragon Ball 2 for like one stream, and that's it.
You never got the skins, right?
I did not, because I was like, oh wow, those bundles are a little expensive.
They were.
Like, I was doing the math and that, I was like, wow. Holy.
I don't know why they gave Piccolo the red ribbon corpse. Oh.
Like, I would just buy a bundle with less of the items just with Gohan and Piccolo in it.
Exactly. Look, there's 2 Deku Smashes over there.
I'm at one of them.
Oh, speaking. Oh, it's Goku.
Goku?
It's Goku. Yeah, he's typing me.
Oh, Goku.
Goku.
I didn't like you, Goku.
Oh yeah, after you left Owen last night, Noir joined us, and him and Basic were playing as Goku and Vegeta, and I don't think Noir knows much about Vegeta, so he was just voicing him in like a British accent for some reason. I'm like, why is Vegeta fucking British?
I'm dead.
That's okay, Joe. Oh, yep. Not me. Uh-huh. Not me.
Cool. Goku, dog.
Sasuke? Whoa, buddy, pal, man, guy, dude.
Oh, we need you to smash. Gee, my Deku smash should still be there.
Yeah, it is right there. He's stream sniping. Every time I have a skill issue, that's how that is on my excuse now.
Cool. Can you carry my tactical assault rifle? I don't want to lose that.
You should just respond with it if it's good.
No, if you have even if you got the perk, you don't respond with it. Thank you, Cheek.
Yeah, you got it, my gamer.
I'll let you keep my Deku Smash.
That's a yeah.
And then I'll let you smash.
As Mary Jane.
Yes.
Goku!
Oh my god.
Don't do it.
Oh, and when did you go down?
How did you die?
When did you die?
I died right as you died.
It's alright, I'm Goku now.
I was expecting Gene the entire time. I didn't realize Owen had died.
Yeah, I didn't even hear him die. No reaction or anything. I'm like, what? When?
He died at the same time, Gavin.
Nah, that's enough for me. That's 11 minutes. Jeff, I went to lobby, by the way.
Oh, okay. Do you want to actually go and shuffle?
No.
He wants Ariana's on there.
Sure.
It's Piccolo.
Yeah, it's Piccolo.
I like his pose.
He kind of posed up funny. I might switch consoles in a bit, in a sec. Like, I might log off and log back on.
We're getting Isaiah, he's coming home.
Yo, we're getting Isaiah?
Yes sir, hold me back soon.
Yo, other Chris, I think, is here as well?
Yeah,
Hello.
Can't wait for Isaiah to come back, say he's so happy to see me, and then complain about me for like an hour. Saying I need to go kill the guys.
True. Isaiah was like drinking yesterday.
Nice.
He was, yeah, he took.
I'll be,
everyone knows this character, yeah.
Yeah, that's my favorite character, Frieza.
Yo, Frieza?
Look, he just has a new suit. It's the, oh look, Spirit.
Frieza. Alright, everybody. Hi, I want to offer a promotion of your channel, viewers and followers. No thanks, my man. Get out of here. And that's a ban.
And. I love it when bots come in and say stuff like that.
Look at Goku in the magic carpet.
I've been with you guys in a long time.
Fair enough.
I've been doing this stuff.
We have a theme going here.
I wish I had the money and or be to purchase those guys. Yeah.
Owen big sleeping right now.
Listen, I work 5 days a week.
Start dub and go.
I'm so close to getting those gold, but I'm only 2 pages away.
I might be a couple minutes.
That's okay, I have emotes.
Okay, the sea shanty.
Twitch never gave me a notification. No, Frosty! Twitch never gave you a notification? I'm gonna yell at Jeffrey Bezos. I'm gonna yell at him.
Love that.
You gotta make sure you have that bell, my man. But welcome, Frosty. I didn't see you yesterday, man. Actually, yeah, Basic found out you're streaming through Twitter. Through fucking Twitter? I'm glad I tweet out my streams then.
One day you don't set it.
Damn, not even the Discord ping got you, Frosty?
Genies are your balls.
Bruh, I'm dead. But yeah, no, yesterday Basic was in chat and was literally just like, Where's Nuvar? Where's Adam? Where's Frosty? Where is everybody?
Where are the OG guys?
I'm pretty sure you guys got the gold skin of the Angelus, huh?
No.
Goku needs bigger muscles, what the fuck? Why is he a twig? Why is Goku a twig?
I don't even care, they just need to put Gohan's mom on Goku and put his hair on, that's it.
I was busy yesterday. That's what I said. I was like, Frosty's probably living his life right now, you know? He has a life outside of me, I think. I know Joe does, and I'm like, wow, really, Joe? Damn.
Really?
Really, Joe? Okay. And then yesterday, I think Basic asked, like, wow, what does G-Meister do off-stream? I'm like, it's not that interesting. It's really not that interesting.
He just for hours and then go to sleep, you know?
Yeah, I watch, like, three-hour video essays and sleep, then go back ready for stream, you know?
Okay, my game is finally starting up again.
Shake my head, Joe. Yeah, true Frosty, true.
Sorry, okay. Frosty, why don't you 1v1 me? Less than a minute, I promise. Join my whole party, please.
I'm really
spent quite yesterday from an account called Waco495, I think. I've been hesitant to accept it.
Gotta go see you later. Later, Basic. You should have totally accepted.
I could accept it.
Sure, when you're eager in it. When Eager Yeager is in the game. I don't know who that is, Frosty.
You don't know who, from Attack on Titan, Eren Yeager.
Eren Yeager! I said Eager!
The worst pronunciation I've ever heard.
Oh, dude, that sounds like one of those, like, fucking Dragon Ball TikTok for Fortnite. I should make one from Attack on Titan, but like, did you know Eager Yeager is coming to the next season of Fortnite?
You're gonna be brutally murdered.
Damn, did I see the news? They dropped a trailer for a DVD Tenkaichi 4? Joe told me about it.
Yeah, mid-4.
Tenkaichi 4 is alright, unless they should have gave us more information, but I'm more excited. Excited for more of Orange Piccolo for Xenoverse 2.
He said Xenoverse 2.
I'm sleeping when it comes to Xenoverse, my man. That game is 8 years old. Come on.
The last update was allegedly like 4 years ago.
Like, still adding DLC characters. I mean, like, just make a new
I
video
know,
game.
Everyone is waiting for Xenoverse 3. We get it.
It's not real. Kakarot is on DLC Season 2 right now. Kakarot became a good game before Xenoverse 3 happened.
And it's getting original DB content.
And it's getting original Dragon Ball content! There's not a single original Dragon Ball character in fucking Xenoverse 2. There's no normal-ass Kid Goku.
There's GT.
Yeah! Yeah, who the fuck cares? I didn't ask for GT.
That is true.
I asked for Dragon Ball. Damn. Man, you don't know Attack on Titan? Chat, make me watch that on stream. Actually, I bet you that'd get me taken down before a Spider-Man movie. I'm not gonna lie.
It might, dude. They're stingy with anime.
Anime is stingy.
No, it's not even.
I could binge the entire MCU before binging an anime.
Sure. Just one episode of Dragon Ball and you're done.
Toei will find me. Sean Schemmel will be like, you can't do that.
He's just in my Twitch chat.
And Chris Sabat is like secretly lurking, you know, because he's cool. He's cool. Okay, I'll go fault you, bitch.
I don't get why they didn't put Doom for Doom to have extra levels for, you know, the black, gold, and the red, and all that.
Because they want people to...
Nobody really likes Doom.
Oh, I gotta check who... make sure Gojira's not lurking in right now.
I'm too sorry.
You're hoping to summon Chris right now, man.
You know, there's someone at my door.
Yo, Joe, you suddenly got a knock on your door. I've actually told Adam this before. I'm like, Adam, if I ever come down to Kentucky, do not tell Joe. I will surprise him.
Adam's just gonna be like, hey, you wanna hang out? I'm like, sure, my car's fixed. We'll go in it.
Mr. G!
If I see you, I'm just not going to send him all or wherever he wants me to go.
You can't open your mouth around me because I'll know it's you.
Exactly. I'll find a way for Adam to like not see me and just walk by you, and that's it. You'll never know. Feel like a baddie? Damn, did you kill someone with a crown?
I did. I mean, yes,
yeah,
I did. I'm a gamer.
I can win the game. Need an extra crown win.
No, you don't. No, you gotta end at that 69 504, man. I'm trash, I'm a bot.
Can you kill two people with crown? Or, no, never mind.
I just finished them, that's all I did.
Yeah. Damn, I was about to be killed by someone with a crown.
You know, average Dragon Ball fan taking their W, as always. Does anyone feel like Gohan and Piccolo got that fucking popularity boost after Super Hero on the polls that the Dragon Ball Twitter accounts are running?
Yes.
Most likely.
Like, I'm sitting over here like, Piccolo beat Vegeta?
Well, only like on the international accounts in Japan, it's like, still Vegeta winning.
Like, well, actually, Super Hero didn't do as good in Japan, compared to like, Broly.
I barely made any money.
Yeah.
I feel like Super Hero finally convinced Toby that a Dragon Ball like popular outside of Japan.
Oh, of course, Star Mark.
You have multiple.
Go for Star Mark.
You have multiple audiences to cater to, Toby. It's okay.
Exactly. Have you seen the Latin American Dragon Ball community?
They're a different breed. It's crazy.
Ow! I got shot. I wasn't paying attention.
Oh shit! I'm dead.
Look at Piccolo, eat his blue juice.
Baddie on me? Okay, kill
baddie
him.
On you?
Yeah.
Don't grab that. Oh, I see you, Joe. Joe, put down the crown.
No. Someone's rebooting.
I got him. Don't worry, I got him. Killed our bounty, too.
Nice.
Goku. Hey, it's me, Goku. I just jumped down on him.
Got stuck.
Happened to be like, I think today when I was playing with another friend, I was just like, I look up because they were someone was jumping down on me. I have to say Goku and then I get knocked.
Goku? Kakarot? Dragon Ball Piccolo.
You have a bounty.
Like, I feel like in Japan, like, Toei's big thing is One Piece.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
But internationally, it has to be Dragon Ball.
Oh, no, it's definitely Dragon Ball.
Like, One Piece is popular here, right? Don't get me wrong. But not Dragon Ball popular.
You'll see Dragon Ball in Walmart, you'll rarely see One Piece on anything besides, like smaller stores.
Like a Hot Topic, or
yeah,
Spencer's,
or
maybe.
He watches.
Yeah.
Hold up, let me find a spray.
Yeah, what am I watching?
You'll see.
Okay.
You're
watching,
I just gotta find it.
You're watching Twitch.tv.
Look how dirty that is. We don't get the skin, but we get this.
Is Toei just being stingy with how they're distributing the movie characters, like the movie forms?
I think so. Cause look, we got an orange Piccolo spray too.
Solid.
Like for real, like I'm surprised like there's no Beast Gohan in like Xenoverse or like anything like that.
I haven't said anything, I think they're gonna do that.
Gohan Beast or Beast Gohan.
I love the Dragon Ball fans that are just like, yeah bro, Superhero is really fire, man. I really like the movie. Never watched the original Dragon Ball to get the Red Ribbon context.
I mean, they still enjoyed the Cell Arc, so.
True. I mean, yeah, but for them, that's like just how they experience the story, you know? Like, I feel like the Red Ribbon Superhero movie leaned more into OG Dragon Ball canon than it did the Cell Arc.
Yeah.
Like, Cell Max was there, but, like, he's not Cell.
He's just a monster, apparently.
He's just big monster man.
There's a deck that's my Majesty All Might's big glorious smile. Did you buy any of the My Hero skins?
I have them all.
Okay, thanks. I was about to say.
I have all the My Hero skins, but I didn't buy Gohan and Piccolo.
I didn't buy Gohan. And I really regret it.
They'll come back eventually. They'll come back.
That's what we're saying to ourselves. And then Nimbus has never came back since the original release.
This is actually very true.
The purple demon, if anybody likes that.
You know, you're talking to the target demographic.
Is Owen still here? I haven't heard him speak.
That's just how Owen is.
Well, I've been talking. Have you not been hearing me?
No.
Oh,
it's just been me talking about Dragon Ball.
I swear. Did you hear Owen talking?
Owen, I heard you speak at like one point and then you were like gone.
Yeah, I got Owen.
I love Dylan. That.
And we weren't ignoring you, Owen, I promise.
You know, I was just been over here trying to get our bounty.
You know, unironically, I feel like a fun anime collab that they could just do a one-off, like, set of skins for is kind of One Punch Man.
Oh, yeah, definitely. But they're doing their Overwatch collab right now, so.
What? Wait, who's doing the Overwatch collab?
One Punch Man.
Wow.
Yeah, it's not that good.
I've actually talked about this yesterday, too. Why the fuck would I buy cosmetics in my first-person shooter game when I can barely enjoy what I'm actually playing as?
Like, exactly, and even
Mark, then. I'm down, almost. No, wait, never mind. I probably didn't get him.
Then, you're not even, the character, you're just a character that has clothing similar to the character.
Exactly, I was using like the Apex Legends My Hero Academia collab from like last year as a comparison.
They had a My Hero collab?
Yeah, they did!
You might like this.
I genuinely never knew that they did.
I'm coming, I see what you pinged. I see it.
Oh. No, not that. There's a Deku Smash over here.
I'm mostly, in all honesty, I'm mostly the Red Eye Assault Rifle user than the DMR.
That's fine.
Red Eye is not that good.
What's this? Another legendary Thunder Shotgun.
Skip.
I don't need any of that. Okay.
I'll take those, though.
Who wants this Deku Smash?
I'm down to take it.
Now who wants this match? Deku.
Hey, yo. That's a minor.
Exactly. I was about to catch up.
Most of the My Hero Academia fandom be like.
Listen, I tried to do a bit yesterday, but I couldn't finish it.
Yeah, Owen. Yeah, you want to talk about your bit, Owen?
No.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, well, Owen got first. Not quick that. Hey, G, you want to see something cool?
Yeah.
Can you tell me who this is? No, wait, hold on, not her. My bad.
Mr. Beast!
Yes, Starman!
I am stuck on the cliff.
No Mr. Beast allowed on the other side.
What if I put an F, and then I put an A? Uh-oh.
Welcome to your final test. I'm Mr. Beast. You can drop the F because I never miss a beat.
That's all you know.
That's all I know. But how?
Gotcha.
Yeah, keep going. Keep it up.
Hold up, I gotta remember from college.
I mean, this meme was like from 2 months ago, so.
We can scrap the S because I've never missed a beat.
Yep.
You try to cup from honey under threat of a gun blast. When I get a cup of honey, that's another trick I'm gonna get.
Yep.
You come in last, number one is Jimmy. The only W you have is horribly ran. You fought the accomplice. But the accomplice that you got to live with is that you paid their debts, all they paid your debts. I applaud you, Gihan, but in this game, you won't win. Like your mama, I'm dead sick. Now check the gaming channel. Millions of people watch it. How'd you win all that one kid, but not custody of one kid?
Holy shit.
Did you really think you'd get her back with that stupid lighter you bought her? Stupid. Gihan so stupid, he couldn't see the light. If the castles get stabbed by a pal, you wouldn't make it through the night.
That was the misclick. I hate that it happened. I was healing, and it glitched because I ran out of the heal thing, and then it, like, automatically used it. And I'm so mad.
When I see, I don't need a suit and tie. Like the glue that wraps the golden suit I try.
Save
those clothes for PewDiePie?
You got me some assault ammo. I'm almost out.
I'm actually kind of low myself.
I have 500. I will give 2 each.
You're like Mr. Beast for ammo. I wish I was Mr. Beast but money.
I wish I was just Mr. Brass.
Mister.
That was glorious. Mr. Brass is that, if I heard that completely correct.
You did hear that completely correct. In canon, the only person ever make me laugh so hard that I snort on stream is Frosty, by the way, just so you all know.
What did he say?
I don't even remember what he... Frosty, what did you say that made me snort?
That was a good laugh.
On stream.
Oh, that's just a
chicken. Snort cocaine right then and there because of how funny it was.
Someone had a legendary burst. Lux? Oh, we got something else.
Got a salt rifle. Oh, when you fighting?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll
do this as fast as I can.
I'm about to ride something to get to you.
Might as well.
Hello?
Isaiah!
What's no way.
Joe 504.
In a while.
Really
been like what, like 3 days?
Longer? What do you mean?
Been like
3 days.
It's been like almost the entire chapter.
Yeah.
Literally.
Okay, damn you. Damn, they're shooting with gas. Damn, they're shooting with gas.
Legend, my third is gonna die. I gotta go save him.
Don't worry, I'm cleaning up things over here.
Jesus Christ, the one.
Okay. No. We're okay.
G, you need to heal.
Are you okay?
Oh.
No, I'm not.
G has 69 crown wins, by the way.
No. Ooh. You have 69 crown wins. Owen? Oh, Owen died before me. Let's go.
But Owen's dead. Owen's our strongest soldier here.
Where'd they go?
Are you streaming this again?
You're damn right I am.
Oh. I'm dead.
Holy shit.
Gee, you cannot stay there. They are around.
So I guess until there's a spot opened up, I'll play solos.
Yeah, that's fair. You can just commentate with us.
That's me walking down.
Oh shit.
I was really looking forward to play with Joe 504. I haven't played with him in fucking years.
I can make
it. Oh, I'm dead. Gee, it was nice knowing you.
Hang on. I'll be okay. I'm just missing.
No, I'm dead.
Joe, clutch it out like always. Clutch it out like always.
Yeah. I'll just
come
to you.
What is Tlantla? What do you look like an assassin?
Oh my god! Where did you come from?
I told you.
She's only 800?
Buddy Powman!
We are surrounded, G.
No way he did all that damage.
Oh, no way!
No way.
Where is this bitch? I need help.
Bitch, you live like this?
Damn, bitch, you dead?
Ah, actually, I'm good.
Oh my god.
I gotta power up.
Geez, it makes you feel better. At least I won't get a crown right now.
No way.
Geez, sacrifice.
Get your stop grabbing. What is happening?
Okay.
Yeah, but I'd like to watch this fiasco go down.
Twitch.tv/gmeister_
Can I come off to his bot guy?
Bot? Yeah. So many bots in this fucking area, holy shit.
Okay. They all hired bots, that's like literally a team A you're fighting.
There's 7 people, 3 teams.
Ooh, dude, with the pistol. And with the caca Zali.
Oh, buddy pal, man!
You just became a bottom G.
Yeah, I sure did.
I need a little water.
Oh, they're still coming.
They don't stop coming, they don't stop coming.
Oh my fucking goodness!
You are a fucking renegade raider too.
Wanna get weird?
Sorry. I am my favorite Dragon Ball character.
Did y'all really lose?
Barely. It was like one on one.
It was like a whole team of like bots and like fucking. They were everywhere.
And then Deku was screaming.
That's all I was trying to do. I just wanted to spectate the game.
I never even got to go orange or yellow.
Oh yeah, I forgot that's part of your thing.
Yeah, I'm Strike now.
Strike now?
He looks like Strike.
Yo, we got two cats. Yo, we got two cats on the team. Damn.
That's a whole lot of
people. Oh my god. And bubbling the whole thing.
Look at Pika though.
Did you go back to lobby, Joe?
Yeah, by accident.
Yo.
It automatically makes me stay on top. Click on the battle, return to lobby.
Did Gohan and Piccolo even come with a fucking loading screen?
No.
Fuck!
Wait, no, you do. Yeah, Gohan does, my bad.
Okay.
It's better than Goku's, I'll tell you that.
Okay, so, one person's gotta be spectating, because I'm not playing Team Rumble, alright?
I'm sitting out.
Okay.
I still can't change it.
Spider-Man can take my place when I'm done. Don't worry, it won't be too long. It's just like I haven't played with G or any of you guys in like a few months.
It's fine.
Oh, no, Lord.
Okay, we're all baddies here.
God damn it.
Wait till we get in!
Wait until we get in the game.
No, it's
fine. You can just sit out, yeah. Once he sits out, I can change it.
I am sitting out.
Yeah, I would change it.
I have a crown, apparently.
That's good.
Can't wait to lose that.
Yeah, you're in the wrong place to keep it. That's the Kingdom Hearts fucking death screen right there. That's the Kingdom Hearts death screen.
What if we win this game and then we all have something to lose, you know?
But I still wouldn't, unless he's gonna be leaving after this match.
Who knows? Bum bum bum. Dun 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 dun.
spectate, right?
Huh.
I also talked about this yesterday, too. I feel like at least 10 to 20% of my playtime on Fortnite is spent in the lobby.
Yeah.
Lay down. Lay down.
I am laying down.
Lay with me.
No.
Oh.
Did you get the secret skin? Geralt, whatever his name is?
Yeah, I got Geralt.
Did you get both his pages?
Yes, I did. I did it yesterday.
Oh, did I hate that people spider? Are pronouncing it the way they were pronouncing it.
Geralt?
Geralt of Rivia, I think his name is.
Which way is the correct way, Geralt?
It's just Geralt.
Geralt?
I will say this. I still don't like the fact that they're going to do Attack on Titans as the next collab.
Why? What's the problem? It's anime again.
Yeah, hold on. I love Attack on Titan. This is amazing.
I don't even want. I haven't even watched Attack on Titan. I still want to get it.
And then he went quiet.
he's in a voice channel.
You're in the wrong target audience, man.
Yeah, go call Gojira up and Ghostman if you want to shit on anime.
Yeah, go tell them all about your hatred of anime, you know?
Isaiah Lawson.
Rest in peace, Isaiah. One too many shot.
What's funny is that Chris has actually watched the first season of Attack on Titan.
I talk about the other one, and I know that.
Which is something. Other Chris. Gojira. Damn, Isaiah!
Make up your mind, man.
Damn, bitch, you live like this?
The problem is it's not letting me watch.
I know a great place you can watch.
I don't wanna.
Really? You don't wanna be getting those G-Gem grind? You sure?
I literally won't be able to commentate if I do that.
That's okay.
No, it's not.
I guess.
Okay, what happened? Why are we landing over there?
Because I chose it.
Good job.
But why?
Because I don't know, no one else is pinging anything, and I'm like, you know what, I'll be the big boy today.
Thank you, I had to go take a big piss. That's like a big boy would.
Hell yeah. You know, big boy piss.
Bye.
Isaiah takes big boy shits, Joe takes the big boy piss, and we, you know.
What is this conversation?
I am the one. I am the one that flushes the toilet.
I am the one that sharts.
Bro.
Guys, gonna start making wheeze in a second.
If you want more funny laughs, go to Twitch.
Oh, gosh.
Yeah,
I just really have
I know,
no
Joe.
Gun.
I know, Joe. You missed it so much.
I'm gonna play some solo matches while you fucks play a game.
Vegeta! Vagina!
So I just realized, Joe504, that your avatar or your profile picture in Discord is literally Joe Biden.
Joe, my favorite COD zombie player, though.
Nah, I kind of like him.
Unironically, watch the AI generated.
I like the Minecraft ones.
They're fucking hilarious.
Yeah. I never thought I'd be saying this, but like,
I mean,
Gavin, yeah, you should unironically play Minecraft.
You know, you guys, there's a way you can pay me to play Minecraft.
There's
a way you
can
pay me to play it.
Yeah, with a gun.
Yeah, with a gun.
Looks like I may or may not lose my crown. But.
That looks like Owen lost his life.
Hurry up,
son of a bitch. I was just on muffle like he was getting suffocated.
You guys winning?
Are
you
winning,
son?
No.
I'm a born wiener!
Kill him! Kill him for me! Murder that man!
Arrest that man!
Hey guys, I found some flashes.
Whoa! Oh, a purple thunder shotgun, I'll take that most definitely.
It sounds like you're being kind of needy.
Yeah, I'm not rebooting you today.
Like, man. You know, I had to play at my own pace here, you know?
I mean, I feel like...
I refuse to reboot you. You're like being really rude.
Yeah.
Oh my god, a bounty is Dollar Tree Ninja.
Dollar Tree Ninja? Is that the show thing?
Yeah, no, it's a brand new like a ninja.
Am I Dollar Tree Ninja?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
No.
Oh. I mean, Ninja likes Kingdom Hearts, so you know. It's canon.
He likes FF7 too.
Yeah, Ninja.
Oh, actually, never mind. He likes Sephiroth, so sorry, G. He can't be you.
Listen. Actually, I've been playing through Crisis Core, and I'm like, damn, you're kind of an interesting character right now. Damn. And so, oh, wait, you lose your mind? You read some books? Uh oh. He spent 1 week in a library and lost his fucking mind.
Same.
Y'all are amazing.
I like how Crisis Core presents that story too. It's literally like Zack checks on fucking Sephiroth and gets like, "Hey Sephiroth, you okay?" Like, "No, leave me alone." And then it's like 1 week later. And then Zack.
Sephiroth has the most badass team ever.
Zack like runs out of the fucking inn they were staying in. He's like, "Oh my gosh, the whole village is on fire." I'm like, what the fuck? Were you sleeping, man? Crisis Core gives me mixed bag. It's literally a mixed bag.
Yeah.
I like the characters, the stories, kind of whatever, and yeah, the gameplay.
You unironically. Wait, what about the gameplay?
The gameplay is kind of me.
What does that mean?
It means it's... That's a sleeper. Like, the gameplay is, like, okay. Like, if you do any side missions on normal mode, though, you're gonna be overleveled for the main story. If you go on hard mode for the main story, you're gonna be underleveled unless you do every side mission. There is no in-between.
Okay, so you perfectly described Kingdom Hearts 1 to me. Thank you.
There's no side missions in Cage 1, though!
The main story feels like a side mission.
Like, I don't know, man. It's kind of... I don't know. It's nuts, it's grindy, and I just want to get it done. I want to be done.
Yeah, just like Kingdom Hearts 1.
504, man. Don't do this.
I'm sorry, G. Truth must come out.
Do it.
Who is smashing over there?
That would be me.
Who is smashing and passing?
Huh?
Huh?
I'm just doing my duty and trying to get people eliminated, that's all.
Listen, I'm just trying to shoot people.
In the video game, of course, you know?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
We'll
the video game.
The one
for legal reasons.
What would happen if it wasn't? No?
Wait, what? Oh, when you're like in the very back of the car, so it's
when you're in the jar, man.
No.
There's something right here?
Yeah, indeed, not mine.
Listen.
Yeah?
Listen.
I would love to listen, Owen.
I would love to get my microphone fixed, but I only have enough money to fix my phone one piece at a time, right?
Okay. Okay. I'm proud of you, Owen.
I'm literally fixing my phone piece by piece. This thing is breaking fine.
You know what, I totally agree with your message, Owen.
Owen, I like that political statement you just said.
Exactly.
You can't hear me, Joe, can you?
It's very hard.
I mean, I understand what you said. Something about fixing your phone piece by piece, bit by bit, falling under your spell, your smile, you know. Something about Dragon Ball GT, you know, pretty good.
Yeah.
One.
Something about, like, Super being peak.
I didn't hear that. Motherfuckers will sit down, watch the Tournament 6 tournament arc, and be like, damn, this is peak Dragon Ball. Damn.
Yeah.
Those motherfuckers, dude. You only like the Kaioken! You only like the Kaioken's hit fight! That's all you like! That's the only good part!
I don't know.
Roar! It's a bad arc! It's kinda mid!
I don't know.
Dragon Ball's just mid in general.
Shut the fuck up, idiot. Shut the fuck up.
Fucking come over here and make me.
And then you can't just call Dragon Ball mid. You can't just do that, man. Yeah, they just announced Budokai. This is you come to me on the day of my daughter's wedding. All right.
Daughter.
But you know.
You did your dirty deed.
He got both me and him confused. I just realized I
gold you, Mar, from this key. Legit, Meister, do you want a gold you, Mar?
Is there any? What else is there?
It's a red eye. If you want that instead.
Never mind.
You want the gold you, Mar?
I'll take the gold you, Mar. I'm sorry. I asked about the other options.
Yeah, chef's kiss.
Thank you, Ariana Grande.
I'm gonna take.
No, thank you, Shadow Striker. I'm okay. Flash Medic, though? Thank you.
Hammer time!
So, I haven't touched Fall Guys in 3 months.
No one has.
Good. I'm very glad. I'm very glad I did not spend all
didn't
of my
they
money.
Didn't they do a whole thing with Epic?
Epic owns it now. Yes.
Behind us!
Oh my god!
I don't even know if Fall Guys installed in the PlayStation.
Sus among us!
Where? What?
Over there!
Sorry, Peely.
Peely's a okay skin, in my opinion. Even though he's an OG skin, I can tell that.
Yeah, we're dead now, so.
I'll never forget in Chapter 3, Season 2, when Peely pulled up in that truck. That
was hype.
Damn, I like 3 seasons of Chapter 3. It's nuts, man.
I know, right?
And then come
happen. I still can't believe I started my season of Fortnite before the whole Marvel stuff was a thing.
That's about to be 5 years ago.
Are you sure you're supposed to be in my stream right now? Grandpa, you gotta go back to the retirement home. How did you get out of the home, Grandpa?
When I started my Fortnite time, I was like around half the time when Fortnite was a thing.
What the fuck?
Oh, you
Owen! Owen? Owen? I think you hate women, Owen.
Yeah, I think you do. You hit away 3 women and Ariana Grande, what's your problem?
Damn, Ode, on Women's History Month? That's nuts, dude. That's nuts.
I was just here to grab the Falcon.
And the Winter Soldier.
I still managed to grab the Cold Wave and Auto. You tried, Owen, you tried.
Hop it up! The man with Star Platinum has gotten the advantage.
What about me? With my JoJo collab, huh? What the fuck is it?
I'm gonna get you to it.
But come on, they could only do like Jotaro and Dio, and I'd still be happy with that.
We already added a JoJo's character.
We fucking did it. Who's the JoJo?
I'll show you in the lobby. I'll show you in the lobby.
Uh-huh. Oh, her? Okay. That's a rare Rocky W. I'm kidding. Not really. Unless you're except JoJo Perfect. You know, where all of Rocky's female characters.
Oh my god, a baddie.
I thought the fatty killed you. I'm not gonna lie.
Oh, that's a wolf.
Oh, another baddie. I'm kidding. Twitter motherfuckers would be like, damn, they're kind of bad. Dude, that's literally a dog.
Exactly. Wow. Yeah, I can't take my dog out to public anymore.
And they'd be like, woof, woof at my dog. I'm like...
Here's a deck that's best case anybody wants it. It's not used. Brand new out of box.
Right now.
Twitter motherfucker!
Ooh, it's good. Calm down, bird. Oh my god, I need help.
The birds were telling you, dude. They were like, Joe, watch out.
I lost all my shit, bro. You pick up my deck as best, please. You use it to match the pool. Oh, dude. Oh, no.
Hey!
That was not ours!
I got a charge. Let's go.
What about mine?
Okay, so the content creators are dead.
There is no reboot van to play this on here.
Come on.
Damn, bitch, you play like this?
Owen?
No. Everyone, don't backseat Owen. Owen's gotta concentrate, alright?
Okay, sure. Oh, I forgot Owen's concentrated when he played.
No, it's Isaiah, but we appreciate Isaiah, though.
Guess what? Fuck nuts, I'm still alive in my game.
Guess what? I lived, bitch.
Are you alive? Is he alive?
No. Okay, so, Joe, I was talking about this yesterday, too. So, there's a Sam Wilson Captain America in the shop right now, right? And he has a shield. And I compared the shield to the Captain America I own. They are slightly different. However, if I just bought the Captain America Sam Wilson skin and equipped this Captain America shield on him, you cannot tell the difference.
Yep.
All right, good.
2,000 V-Bucks.
It's called capitalism.
That's correct. And speaking of capitalism, make sure to donate. That's, oh my gosh, it kind of does look like a JoJo skin.
Yeah, that one green hair lady. I don't know her name.
Jolene.
Yeah, her.
Let's do one more and then Scooter can join.
Alright, fair enough.
I'll go with skin I rarely use.
Woof!
Okay, Captain America would do that for real.
Arf.
I'm gonna go a complete baddie this game.
You already did. Oh!
All might!
All tight, man. Jeez.
I said might. You know what I said.
Yeah, I know what I said. You know, if you were gonna buy one My Hero Academia skin, you made the right choice.
Yeah. I haven't got all of them, though.
They actually came in, like, Deku, Bakugo, and Araka came in one bundle, and that was, like, so fucking pog.
That's alright.
Imagine Dragon Ball.
Imagine Todoroki in this game.
I would. Okay, man.
I'm playing. He used to be my favorite character.
Until what?
I don't know. All Might just became my favorite.
He used to be everyone's favorite character until season 3 of My Hero Academia happened. Owen's already in the game?
Why is no one else here with me?
Owen?
Why am I in a different game than you guys?
Owen? No, wait, we're coming.
Okay. I see Gavin. Gavin's here. Gavin's here.
And there's Joe.
Are you with Pat?
And there's the other Chris.
You
know, other Chris, you have like three fucking names. You have Chris, Daniel on the Discord server, and Tony in the game. What's your name?
Chris, originally.
Okay.
But if you want, you could add in my name to Chris R if you want.
Okay. And that's actually, I'm not gonna dox Gojira or anything, but yeah, that does not help. That doesn't help.
That does not help.
Just asking. Fuck! I was trying to emote so I could do the... Oh man, I can never pull that off in the right seconds.
I think it looks better.
I'm not gonna lie though, the Angela skin has a really good built-in emote.
You know.
And a really good glider as well.
I wish his glider had different head styles.
Yes, I agree with you, whoever said that.
Yeah, whoever said that.
G-Meister.
Yeah, G-Meister totally said that. You know, G-Meister always has that good take, you know? Man? Totally.
Gee, why'd you go to
I couldn't tell if that was Joe or Mister. I can't tell which one.
You can't tell?
Yeah, we're basically the same.
Yeah, we're like the same
Nope.
Guy.
I'm gonna ask to like my joke. I'm not the imposter.
We have Mr. All Might. Poshinori, you're an imposter.
Mr. All Might, are you the imposter?
Oh, hello, boss fight.
Oh, seriously?
We're
oh,
killing
wow.
the Aegis already? We got loot?
These
no,
brains already, one by one.
Gavin just said, get one, get out, and just one in there.
Did I say? Was that Gavin say?
Hey.
He tried to fuck over the mods, and now we're all fucked.
That's
thanks
okay.
For fucking us all.
That's okay, man. You know, I make a habit of it.
What?
Huh?
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 Excuse me? Hey, is the boss kind of bad, though? I might have a chance.
She's,
I won my game.
I would not say I'm sexually attracted to that knight.
What?
We're talking about right now.
He asked me if he was bad, dude.
Well, I won my game.
That's a congratulations on that. Roar! Roar! I'm Captain America, and you're watching Disney Channel!
Oh my god. Hey, this guy is getting fucked. More fucked than
my frames already.
Give me that hammer, give me that hammer.
I will actually eat you. I'll grab the Excalibur rifle, man.
I was just trying to drink a big shield, man.
I like eating it more than you.
Isaiah, what did you say to me?
You're really aggressive.
I'm- what?! What do you mean I'm aggressive?!
You know what, I completely agree. I'm suing you, dude.
Yeah, man, you're too aggressive on it.
I'm sorry you can't keep up. What a weak gamer.
You can turn your eye.
What a weak gamer mentality. You're too aggressive.
Listen, we're putting an end to your ways, and we're
retiring.
Yeah, okay. Most definitely, I'm calling clear out the stream.
It works a single time.
You're trying to cancel me on Women's History Month? Really?
Wait, what?
Are you a woman? What is
yeah,
hold on, Gavin.
No, no, but I don't think it's very feminist of you, dude.
too bad.
Blind.
Darn.
Equal rights,
Gavin. You can't pull one over and start
off. Equal rights, equal tights.
Hey, yo.
What?
Let me see proof.
What?
I was kind of scared.
Are y'all in a game right now?
Yeah, we're in a game.
We're winning a game, actually.
Yes.
And you can totally have it after my spot after this. Because my frames are going one after the other.
OG. Grab that gun.
You get no fucking loot! Roar!
I'm gonna go get a dick with Smash.
You're gonna get a what?
A Smash.
With what? With who?
You.
Oh. Hey, yo!
What? Someone's name is TMT is
cool. Okay, my brain. Okay.
Whoa. That is somebody's body. You do not chew on it.
What?
What is going on? There's some weird lore going on.
This is
my dumbass dog keeps trying to eat Isaiah's toes.
Oh.
Oh, very unstable. I would do the same.
I'm serious.
We
stop gonna bitch slap the fuck out of you.
We have all done the same. It's okay.
Well, no.
Live on G-Master stream. I'm gonna throw a dog.
Same.
15 seconds.
There we go. Now my frames aren't acting up.
Party time? Do I do it? Do I do it? Do I do it?
I renounce party time because it's not a good perk.
Don't do it.
Okay. Okay, boys. Shotgun Siphon gives Siphon hit on hits against players. Now, does that apply to the Excalibur rifle?
Most likely.
It uses shotgun ammo, so, I mean... Mayhap?
I think so. Risk it.
Risk it for the biscuit.
Exactly.
God, All Might's been living.
He just like me, for real. If anybody wants a Deku Smash, there's an extra trade down here.
I may take it if my frames would stop acting up.
I feel like the anime skins I get the most are my fucking Naruto skins.
The one no one cares about.
If Naruto ever come, like Naruto gets like a wave 3 or something, like can we get better mythics for Naruto? Like can
like
we-
the Rasengan?
Yeah, I want a Rasengan, you know, I want the Chidori, you know. Rasengan so I could just see where everyone on the map is, that'd be pretty sick.
Amaterasu?
I'm gonna pretend we said
I feel
it.
You right.
But I was about to say, like, I'm gonna pretend you just spoke English, but you know, I just fucked up saying I actually know what that is.
Who the
so
fuck
I can't
has
even make that joke?
Who the hell has three mythics?
Hi, that's
Owen.
Fucking Owen, and then he's gonna go down on us anyways. What the fuck?
Exactly. Oh, he's the only one getting killed right now.
Yeah? Okay, I believe you.
Oh my gosh, Isaiah's on our team G.
Oh, Isaiah?
Found him in the game. Yeah, he joined the game.
Oh my god, Isaiah!
You?
We love you, Isaiah!
I'm bringing him to you, G. He's right here.
I can't wait for... Imagine one day you get recognized in public because of your voice on the G-Meister stream. It's like, are you Isaiah from the G-Meister stream, dude?
Why do I feel like I don't know if this is me or not, but I just feel like stream snipers are around us right now.
Yes, you'll three viewers, I tell you.
That's gonna be the problem when you get like when you get more famous, Gavin. It's stream snipers.
Yeah.
That's when they make the content for you.
Yeah, you know, that's when I make for YouTube Shorts. You know,
I need to watch a YouTube Shorts, D.
Unless you're interested in the Kingdom Hearts series, I wouldn't recommend it.
Why?
I mean, because that's what I do. Because that's what I do.
No, they like three Sonic ones too.
Okay, you're right. Well, no, the Sonic ones aren't outdated. I think the Sonic Mania ones are still relevant.
Okay, sure. Oh, we made like one Spider-Man one too.
Yeah, but I felt like it. Honestly, though, I don't really like making shorts on news, to be honest.
I'm not gonna lie, you're right out of giving me anxiety.
Like, I don't really like it.
It's not as fun.
Right? But whenever I have, like, a random thought about Kingdom Hearts 1 from, like, 20 years ago, I'm like, yeah, I'll talk about that instead.
Owen, can you fix your loadout, please?
No.
Alright, Owen's busted-ass inventory back at it again. Don't go check my account level.
Oh my god, builder.
Oh! You got it, Adam. I'll check your account level. Where the fuck is Adam, my friend, both right now?
One's dead.
Owen, I don't know.
Adam,
you,
where the fuck are you? On my friend's list.
Wait, am I the only one alive?
So, I lost in-game audio. I don't know if that happened to anyone else there.
No.
Yeah, that happens sometimes. I don't know why.
I don't know what's going on with my frames.
That's okay. Where the fuck is Adam? Where's Adam on my friends list? Adam, where the fuck are you?
G.
Yeah?
Did you see the Resident Evil Part 2
clip?
Yeah.
He's online. I'm looking at him right now.
Adamantium's online.
I don't see his level.
Adam, did you delete your account? Also, I'm not getting any in-game audio.
You have to leave and come back. Like, you have to completely turn your thing off.
That's so fucking lame. You've been playing this game more than me? That's nuts.
You think that's something? My account level is literally 1,568.
Oh wait, account level.
Oh yeah, no, we can't see your account level.
Oh wait. Yeah, what's my account level? My account level is 742.
Lame rookie numbers.
Hey man.
What is yours again, Isaiah?
1,568.
I'm above you by one.
By the way,
by one.
By the way, I mentioned this already.
I
mentioned this already, but I feel like the Naruto skins were the ones I get the most.
Yeah.
Here's
your favorite one.
Yeah, it's my favorite one.
I thought we were switching spots.
Okay.
After that game.
Okay. Wait. Unironically, though, I would prefer to play a Sakura over Gaara with the EES haircut, though.
Oh,
I'm sorry, Amber.
Yeah,
that's
the thing.
Then we keep going.
Go for
it,
please. Actually.
Yeah,
we're playing Team Rumble.
Alright,
hope
you guys and gals.
Yeah.
I'm returning from Team Rumble, my guys.
Yeah.
Isaiah, I need your crown. I'm not even joking.
No, you don't. No, you fucking don't. Don't let him deceive you.
You need to see how many wins he has.
Yeah, you should show. Actually, you should screenshot that, actually.
I did. I already
Let me see your wins. I actually haven't seen them yet.
Okay, hold on. Let me. No one tell him. I don't know if you can see them. They may be, like, covered.
Why do you have 69 crown wins?
I need a crown, Isaiah.
No, I'm not giving you my crown. You have to earn that shit.
No, let him keep the 69.
I will give you an emote. I don't know how you're joking.
Can I
have
a cookie glove? You fucking.
You want tea time? I know you're British.
Sit down by the fire. Your bestie said you want this. Can we make these flames go higher? Talk about hey now. I missed the chapter 3 back.
Or some.
Oh yeah, wait. Why aren't you playing as a woman, dude? Women's History Month, dude. Come on.
No, Ember.
I have my shit on random. I don't know what the fuck you guys want from me.
I'm on shuffle too, but don't tell them that.
If you like this airbrush, I will clock you with it.
What the hell is
always? Oh, can we try our best to actually win this match? Like, I would.
No.
You're in the wrong VC, buddy.
Listen, if you want to win, you can't be here. Like,
none of us are good players.
Yeah, except
that's
Joe. Except
Joe. Fuck out of here, Joe. I've seen you sweat.
Tonight is not one of those sweat days.
Yeah, no. He only sweats with people that's not us.
Wait, at least once in a life. Like, if I'm going Crucible in Destiny 2, I will sweat my fucking ass off.
Who's sweating their ass off, dude?
My brother is talking about his game.
Look, dude, at one point in your life, in a game you enjoy, you will at least sweat one time. Because I know I do it whenever I go to the Crucible in Destiny. If I go to the Crucible and I'm playing competitive, I'm going to sweat my fucking balls off.
Thank goodness thank goodness I hate this fucking game. Anyway, Joe, are you really excited for the next season?
Oh, damn.
You're going to play 1 week of the next... Actually, no, Joe actually plays. That's Gavin. Gavin, you're going to play one game of the next season, and you're just going to...
Untrue. I'm going to play, like, 3 games next season, peace out for a while, then come back.
That's accurate.
Yeah, you guys will get 3 streams, you know?
Why are we going to Brutal Bastion? I hate Brutal Bastion.
Cry about it.
Yeah, cry about it. Skill issue.
Yeah.
Isaiah, I'm gonna purposely let you die, by the way. I want that crown.
I figured. It's not something new.
Yeah.
Even though I earned both of these crown wins in a row, actually.
I feel like I deserve it too.
Don't give it to Joe. Joe's gaslighting you.
I don't plan to. Smart, but he's not.
Joe's just being a girl boss. It's okay, man.
A girl.
Yeah. Girl power, whatever they call it.
Girl power rules. Dude, thank God this person's a bot, dude. Holy fuck, you're a bot, dude. Thank you.
Oh, man.
I got slap juice, time to slap some bitches.
I'm about to slap you.
Said every stepdad ever.
We don't talk about stepdads, okay?
Oh, my bad. I did not...
No, do you know the reason why?
Why don't we talk about stepdads?
Mine's dead.
Ooh.
Said every bad father figure ever. There we go, I clutched it out.
I don't, Gavin, I think you should just let it go.
Yeah, see, I think you should just definitely.
Oh my god.
You're canceled, by the way.
Oh, already?
Yeah.
Any percent?
Yeah.
That's crazy.
World record.
That's not a world record. That's not a world record.
Isaiah, if I give you a big shield, you think it's... I'm not giving this extra big shield. I'm committing microtransactions.
I hate microtransactions. Anyway, I'm really excited for next season of Fortnite.
You gonna buy a skin?
Yeah, I'm gonna get Aaron Jaeger, and he's gonna Jaeg all over them. And he's gonna be like, rawr. Some good.
XC.
I didn't even know his name was Jaeger before this stream, by the way.
What did you say? How did you say it earlier?
How did I say it earlier? It was like,
Aaron Jaeger or something like
Aaron
that?
Aaron Jaeger.
No, you didn't say Aaron correctly, though. You said it wrong as well. Aaron Jaeger.
Aaron! Like, Aaron. Dude.
Like, urine?
Dude, I gotta say, I gotta make YouTube short now.
I am gonna go get that smash. Nobody else will get it.
I'm gonna go get the fast.
No, wait, we can talk about someone. I'll give you Isaiah's crown.
I'll give you Isaiah's crown.
I don't think he has the power to do that.
Yes, he does. Just wait till he dies.
I love how you think I'm gonna die.
I do know it. You're in my lobby. I know what's happening.
I will unironically go sweat mode just to make sure you die. And then I'll just go back to being casual.
He only has to release 1% in sweat.
There's another smash though if anybody else wants to start smashing kids.
Yo.
I'm sorry?
Yo, the
yo.
Yo, Owen, bring back the bit. Bring back the bit.
I'm good.
Thanks. You're good? You're good? Okay. I'm sure you were good yesterday too, man. You were good yesterday.
Listen. I'm scared to watch old VOD.
The Owen VOD?
I really have to wait until you stream G because my shit is acting up.
That's okay.
You're echoing like hell.
I know. I don't know why. So, if any time you guys want to play Spider-Man, I shall stay in touch.
Alright. Ah!
Yes, yeah.
Joe, you almost got
have a good night.
I saw that.
Coming.
Better you know, funny part, I was close to next to you, too. So. Hey, Isaiah, you want a sky base?
No.
You don't?
No.
So
yeah,
fun.
Actually, sure, let's sky base.
No, okay, actually.
And our year, 2023?
No, it's possible. We just have to port.
Oh yeah, you just need party time, a hammer. You just need the stuff.
I did earlier this season. We still lost the game though.
Let's try this, Joe. Let's
you should like make a sequel to that video then, Joe.
Let's see, this is something about this. If I get airless for party time, for sure. I don't have to go Skybase.
I have storage friends, but that's just not really gonna help you in the end.
Yeah.
Side.
I'll never forget when Noir was. He talked to me about this privately. He was like, Joe never. He said it's like impossible modern Fortnite to win a game without killing people, but I did it. I'm like, really? You did? He's like, yeah, I had another teammate with me. I'm like, ah, there you go.
That doesn't count. I purposely did it solo.
Exactly. Like, if you wanted to, you could have just had us be your mooks and just shoot people for you.
Hell, that's what you do most of the games.
This is very true.
Joe 504.
Yeah.
504, man.
Hey, you know what? I'm getting scared. I'm more scared of Isaiah now than he is of me. Nah, I was looking at
him.
No, no.
Open the door. Open the door. Open the door.
Better family?
Better out than in, I always say.
No.
What?
Not in this context.
What?
Hello, open the door. Open the door.
Yeah, you want a rocket launcher?
Nah, you want a rocket right now?
In your dreams.
Maybe?
Don't fucking touch it if you touch it.
No, like, actually rocket ride.
And not the fun game.
I mean, every time I play with you, I rocket ride.
Exactly.
You know what?
I've ridden so many people, but no one has ridden me yet.
Oh,
that's insane.
That's sad, dude. You should have saw my funny glitch with the mount of the wolf yesterday. That was pretty good, man.
You just had gay sex with it.
I know, it was not gay sex. It was Joe Valentine riding the wolf.
Okay. Maybe he was a lesbian wolf.
Maybe! You know, maybe.
I got party time, Isaiah. We could skybase if you want.
I just refuse party time.
Let's do it.
Let's do it. I'm actually down.
Okay, everyone get mad. Everyone get mad.
Okay, yeah.
We're scrapping this bitch.
Let me collect.
Get all the loot that you need now. We're not going back down.
Lit. Alright.
Yeah, you might want to get a long range kit, my man. Get that DMR going.
I literally have two long range weapons.
I have a burst.
Skillish if you don't. Skillish if you don't.
If you don't have party time or airless or soaring sprint, at least have a Deku Smash or hammer.
Yeah, I got Deku Smash.
Basically,
what do you have?
I have a hammer.
Okay, that's good.
Yeah, what else do I got? A bush warrior.
You gotta time the Deku Smash like right before you hit the ground.
Yeah, I mean it's not that hard.
I have party time and a hammer, or airless and a hammer. Sorry.
Yeah, that's good. Airless is better.
Yeah, I'm very listening.
We have to, like, skybridge now, because the next circle will be too small. People will see it.
Okay, I'm on my way.
I'm on my way.
We're gonna loot.
Let me just get some more maps real quick.
Has anybody done the one with the shotgun and soaring sprint?
The dub? Are you talking about the one, like...
There's this thing where you can like infinitely fly with a shotgun and 20 sprints.
I did try, but I couldn't manage it.
I did it once and I died of fall damage. Huh. Don't do it, guys.
We're getting kind of close to people fighting.
That's okay.
Yeah, I'm just getting.
Let's try this. I'm here.
I don't know if I have the map for this, I'm not gonna lie.
Well, when there's four of us, you can do it solo, so like we'll be fine. Let's go kill those people over there and start it. Those people are gonna be the ones who probably shoot us down.
They can try as they might, but it won't work.
Look at these idiots over here not realizing that. We're going to kill them.
Or die trying.
Nice, nice. Hammer, in case anybody needs it. Oh, and they all have mats too. Wanda might be a bad, he's dead.
True, that, you know, I'm looking at our Fortnite kid the other day, I'm like, whoa.
God damn, yeah. Okay, we gotta do it now. Someone's coming.
Hold on, let me kill this one person.
I'm building it. I'm over here.
Alright.
I hope no one sees us, bro. I hope.
Let's do this. I don't know how to really do this, but you're gonna have to do this.
It's fine, we just build a sky limit.
This fucking bot, bro.
Everyone just start like crouching and shit.
The bot's breaking everything. You gotta
no,
kill
it's not. No, it's not. Tell your bot to sit down or something.
Alright.
Who has the bot?
Me, I'll tell it to wait.
Tell it to dinosaur. Literally tell it to kill itself. Send it the low tier god bit.
This makes me nervous, I'm not gonna lie.
The only bad part is that we're in the snow and it's a lot of mountains, so like obviously the everyone's gonna be way higher up, which means they might see it.
It's a rush, it's fucking words.
It's alright, you know.
Give me a sec.
It's a risk I'm willing to take. Lord fucking.
Oh, I fell. Okay, we're at the sky limit. My gosh, I am so far away from the base. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get back up, guys.
You have to.
Hold on, back up. Back down, go down one.
Yeah, go down one, and then you have to like build from there.
I don't know how to sky base, brother.
Just build a straight like a platform. Oh wait, I could just wait to get three balloons and then go up there. I'm stupid.
In the style of Phoenix Wright, no, Maya, I'm not letting you out of my sight because every time I do, you take more than three steps and get accused of murder. And I'm having an aneurysm. Four is a concerning amount of castor. I know you've been having an analogy. Oh, I know this. Okay.
Just let me know when you're out of mats. I'll take over.
All right, guys. I'm going back up.
All right.
Do you see me up here?
Hang on. Let me look at you. Yeah, I see you. Look at you go. No, Chun-Li! No, Chun-Li!
Oh no, I'm going back to you. Okay, I think I can still get up there.
No, Maya, I'm not letting you out of my sight, because every time I do, you take more than three steps and get accused of murder, and I'm having an aneurysm. Four is a concerning amount of castone. I don't even have an analogy for four murder charges. There you go, I haven't had to do Phoenix in like a long time. But that's fun.
I'm building a second ramp, so we might have a bit more support.
Over there.
We are here for the trial of Maya Fey nuking the entire nuking the entirety of Turkey. I remember this.
She was even in Turkey. Okay, we don't shoot at people. We don't want half attention call at us, that's why we're doing this.
Yeah, we just chill the fuck out. I just realized the bot's gonna fucking die. This bot's gonna fucking die if we get shot down.
We can kill it right now. If you move out of the platform there, I didn't get third planet.
Guys, I am here.
Oh, man. Maybe with like a turkey sandwich, not the entirety of Turkey gone? Nope, the entirety of Turkey gone. Millions are dead.
Gavin, stop moving. I'm trying to kill
you. What do you want from me?
Move on to this part right here, okay?
Gee, tell you're about to wait.
Fine.
Oh, wait, never mind. We got it.
There you go.
It's gone.
It's gone.
Okay, you guys used a bit too many mats. You're only supposed to use like one or two to like go forward.
I'm just trying to watch down here. What's going on with everyone?
Yeah, what's going on, guys?
You got any gas?
Man, I love the CD show.
It's tea time now.
Building and structures are there.
No way, this is how we went our first game. I just came up here.
It's crazy because, Joe, you wanted my crown.
I know, right? And you know, you're standing right over the platform I can edit.
Look, the urge will hit you guys off.
Don't do it, Owen.
It's so tempting.
If we can...
Gavin, stop emoting.
What do you mean, stop emoting?
They're gonna edit you off, they're gonna edit you off, and you're gonna die a horrible, miserable death.
Don't. I warned you. I literally warned you. You can't get mad at me for that. I warned you.
Uh-huh. Okay, hold up. We're gone. We should have gone forecast. I had a chance to get it.
I had a chance to get it. You just didn't say anything. I don't know what to grab it.
Yeah, my bad. I kind of forgot that it's really useful for this.
You kind of forgot.
Like
we're all ready to get shot down at any moment. There's like four of us. There's five of them down there.
Oh, shoot. You're right. We might actually win this.
There's how many teams left?
They're in there. I see them. They're in there. They're literally right there. He's literally right there. It's like a speck from up here.
They're hanging on Brutal Bastion.
Oh, no.
The
place that looks like Brutal Bastion, my bad.
Dude, we're so high up that three balloons literally do nothing. They just keep you on the ground. Look at the ants.
Look at the ants. Dude, this is like the Ant-Man and the Wasp game movie.
Alright. Sayonara, mark them real quick. Mark them for me.
Okay, hold on. They shoot us down. Right there. They are homophobic. There we go, baby.
Shoot. If y'all can mark them and when they get to a stagnant area.
I don't think it's a good idea.
Somebody better get ready to clip this.
Oh, no, Zemnes, you're in chat. Alright, man. You got this. I believe in you.
I'll do it, Isaiah. It's not worth it. They're gonna know we're here if you do this.
No, please wait. We're like literally half the lobby. Let them get down to like two more people.
You don't know what I'm about to do. I'm just trying to visualize.
It's just us. It's us and the other team.
They're like they're raiding that building right now looking for us. It's a matter of time until one of them looks up and then sees that we're...
They're building.
You guys, remember how bad this event was?
Mm-hmm.
They're like right below us right now.
Don't worry about it. Don't think about it too much.
Yeah. We'll survive.
Just don't think about it.
It'd be really funny if one of the three balloons just flew up here and looked at us.
That would be pretty funny.
Okay. Oh, we're in the next circle.
Where are they? Where are they?
Bro, I'm right in their fucking sights.
I see one. I see two ants down there.
No way they're building a fort at night.
It's 4v4.
They could jump down during Deku Smash Mall.
I'm jumping down.
Don't you fucking do it. Don't be lame.
Wait till the circle is super small. That way you have no chance of missing.
True.
Right now the circle is way too big.
I am literally... I know where I'm going. There's no way I can miss.
You're on my stream. There's a chance you miss.
They have to know soon. There's no way they haven't looked up and seen a giant sky base.
We can connect the sky base back to the one over there.
They're going in the tunnel. They think we're in with the people down there.
Dude, they're gonna have to look up eventually.
One day.
What's the game plan when they look up and see the sound?
I'm gonna hammer.
I'm gonna Deku Smash.
I'm planning on hammering as well.
Me too. I'm Deku Session.
Alright, you got two for Deku Smash and two for hammer.
There's no way
two ants right there. Three ants right there, actually.
Bro, I'm making tea with this type of
thing. One is in there. Another one is over here. Another one is there. Another one is literally right here trying to get the care package.
Oh, they know.
Cutting down.
Yeah, they know. Go down.
Here we go.
Uh-oh. Oh, this might be me.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I'm dead. They got my
balloon.
Oh, I'm gone.
no mats. This was not a good idea.
Uh-oh.
Ooh. Oh yeah, baby!
That's great. I love that.
I got all of them.
It was a monster, insane. Man.
Insane.
That was a very good game, boys. That was a very good game.
All right. On that note, I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
All right.
Victory
piss. Victory piss.
Yeah, no, it's anxiety, which means my bladder got full.
Dude, that was perfect.
That I might actually take that VOD and just make a video out of that. That was pretty fun.
Dude, I didn't think we would actually win that. I thought we were gonna lose that last part.
They shot the wrong part.
Yeah, I think what happened was they went after all three of you guys, right? They just got grouped up and then were able to smash them all. Hold on. Dude, you can watch a replay of that, see what happened.
Make these flames go higher, talk about him now.
Alright, I'm gonna go a different skin.
I'm getting Spider-Man Zero more often than my actual Spider-Man skin.
Very rare. It feels like one of those screenshots you see on Twitter.
This actually, yeah, this screen right here.
Can I say my boy is proud of us?
Yeah,
I've waited for a while now.
Really? Really? I've been waiting for a while.
Yeah.
Don't worry, Joe. We'll get rid of that 60, that pesky 69 that came out.
I know. Well, besides that, D.
Oh, looks like I'm after G Meister that game up.
All right, this will be my last game, and then I'm gonna try to get some sleep because I have work.
Okay.
Imagine working.
Yeah, Isaiah, imagine working.
Yeah, no, I
called you up.
I was gonna make a comment saying, you know, I'm working right now.
Gee, you're kinda built like Chun-Li.
I'm kinda what?
In a comp. Kinda built like Chun-Li.
In real life?
Yeah.
He was kinda caked up in real life, I can't lie.
Thank you. I'm sure the people at the gym noticed.
Are you ready?
I like this piece on you.
No, I'm not feeling red.
I can't stand Rick in this game. I just hate that stare he has.
Justin Roiland, dude.
It's terrible.
Dude, okay, you know what? Well, like, this emote is probably never coming back, where is it?
Do not pick it for me. Oh my god, I'm gonna kill it though.
Oh yeah.
This is probably never coming back.
Never. It's gonna be one of those versions.
Yeah. The Rick and Morty one? Luckily I have Rick Morty and I have Rick, so.
Nah, you didn't get the rare summer in Mr. Meeseeks?
Nah,
trust me, Epic tried getting rid of them.
Are we ever gonna see DC streams again?
Probably like summer.
Probably when the Flash movie comes out.
Not true. But will they bring back Grand Gus?
I really hope so.
He does look pretty good.
He is the best Flash in my opinion.
You know what's funny? The Flash was announced and it started after the original Flashpoint movie was announced, right, with Ezra Miller.
Mm-hmm.
And the series is going to end before the Flash movie comes out.
This is true. This is very true.
Because they can't use the same name in two different properties, because DC universes are not connected like that, at least right now.
They want to
start doing it like that, but they can't. So a perfect example is you've watched Gotham. Please tell me you have.
I've watched the first season of Gotham and clips on YouTube.
I've seen every single episode of Gotham.
I watched the old.
Again, though, they can't call Batman in Gotham, even though he does go through the
until the end.
Yeah, no, like, and they can't call Joker, which obviously the dude that plays Joker, or like Jerome. They can't call him that because he's in a film already when they made that. There was already a film with the Joker's name already in it, Suicide Squad, so they couldn't.
I gotta think about what the rules you're talking about right now.
I don't think those rules are real.
Yeah, I don't.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
So, Gotham and CW shows and the DCEU, which is why it's called the DC, and then the animated universe, they're not connected. They're not connected for a reason because they chose to go separate paths and separate ways.
Yeah.
So, use different names for different things, because if you watch the crossover for the CW and you've seen Ezra Miller Flash cross over into that, he's not called the Flash at all in that show. He said you're a Flash too, and then said Flash? Question. He was never called the Flash.
What? Come on, no way.
He wasn't called it in the DCEU.
It's like it's implied that he got the name Flash from Grant Gustin Flash when he visited him.
But at the same time, he's never officially called the Flash.
Like, you're telling me if I watch either cut of the Justice League right now, they don't call him the Flash?
Yes.
Well, no.
He is correct.
I'm not even a Snyder guy or something like that, but that's nuts. What the fuck?
This is not a thing that I'm actually, like, joking about or trying to josh. Like, literally, they do that because the reason why...
Yeah, no, during the whole Justice League thing, he's only ever been called the fastest man alive.
Like, Barry, I guess? Barry. They just say Barry?
Or Barry.
Yeah.
They call him Barry.
Yeah. That, I feel like I'm being gaslit. Like, this is...
No, I... We're... Act, like, this is not something I'm joking about. Like, it's a genuine fact. It's weird to think about, and I didn't realize it until someone else pointed it out to me either, that he's not called the Flash whatsoever. In those movies. It's weird to think about right now. Trust me.
Like... Even so, in the CW Flash, the TV series, you know, obviously there's like a Joker type person. Like, even in
there's
one of
the movies, there's a Harley Quinn. There's literally a Harley Quinn, but they don't call her that. There's also a Suicide Squad, but they don't call the Suicide Squad Suicide Squad.
Yeah.
Because of the.
But like, even in you know, the different worlds and stuff, there's Mark Hamill playing as the Trickster.
Yeah,
he's called the Trickster because...
Well, the Trickster was an actual...
Yeah. But, like, obviously, that was a nod towards, like,
Mark
Joker.
Hamill.
Again, no, hands down, he was. Because, like, if you look at the design, look at his outfit, it's definitely not.
These are some fucking weird rules.
It's...
Look, I'm a different multiple.
Like, hang on, like, I thought, like, the whole... Like, this is making the Sony Spider-Man shit, like, look pretty, like, tame. Like, what the hell?
Oh, it is very tame compared to it. It is fucking very tame compared to it.
Like, DC owns all that. Like, what?
No, not all of it.
What the fuck do you mean, not all of it?
Certain times have different rights to it.
You're telling me... Wait, hold on. You're telling me if, like, the Flashpoint uses Kevin Conroy Batman, like, in that live-action thing. You're telling me Robert Pattinson is not the Batman? Is that what you're telling me?
Because there are no active movies and active actors doing the Batman.
What?
It's not an active, like, thing in the media, other than, like, the DVD outputs and shit like that.
Yes. So I guess comics don't count?
No.
Well, when did comics ever count?
Whenever they need source material.
Source material.
The they whole the point of the Flash, Flashpoint movie.
I'm not gonna lie, Flashpoint was fine.
I'm not gonna lie, I wanna see the Flash dust Superman.
My favorite Flash movie, the Sonic movie.
But yeah, no. There's certain rules and stipulations to them characters, so that's why at certain times in certain movies.
Now I gotta, know. But why though?
Yeah, what do you want? It's not that confusing to most people, I don't think.
Like general audience, like the DC's branding for the general audience is already kind of fucked, anyways. Like.
No, I get where you're coming from. I don't agree with it either. I'm just explaining it. I don't shoot the messenger, my guy.
No, I will shoot the messenger. How dare you bring this information to me?
Yeah, how dare you? Letting. How dare you make me aware of this? Like, what is this? Like, it's I'm like confused.
Like,
like why?
Like
And, like, so in the show, they even did, like, a nod towards the Green Lantern at one point, but he didn't accept the ring.
Okay, but because DC doesn't want to fucking touch Green Lantern.
He's going to be accepting the rings, I believe, at the crossover, like, right, or not the crossover, at the end of this, of season 9.
So, hang on.
Like, thing.
Wait, hold on. I just fucking realized something. But what about, like, that show Superman and Lois, and then you have Superman appearing in Black Adam?
Superman did not appear in Black Adam.
Yes, he did!
He did literally in the post-credits.
That's, like, that's literally the only scene people talk about from that movie.
You mean Shazam?
No, Black Adam.
Literally, look it up. Black Adam.
Henry Cavill, look Superman, up. In fucking Black Adam.
Literally look it up right now.
And Superman and Lois is still running.
Yeah, right. I'm kind of trying to game. But... but no. The reason... Again,
it doesn't exist, G. You're just imagining this.
No, I'm not imagining. That's like literally the only thing people talked about from that fucking movie.
No, I'm joking. He was literally in. He was in
do
it.
Do you need a fucking convention?
No! Like, I haven't even seen that movie, and that's all I know about it. Aside from, like, Dr. Fate in it, and the Atom guy's in it, too.
I've seen the movie, he's in it.
Atom Smasher, also. Atom Smasher was in The Flash, but he was never in the movies before. They can't use certain titles with certain characters at the same time as certain...
Joe, movies. Do they call him Superman in the fucking Black Adam post-credit?
Yeah. I don't think they did. I think...
Because you can have two of the same similar characters, like Jerome's character in Gotham that played obviously the fucking Joker. Not the same person.
Now, it is going to happen until 2025 because they're gonna have two Batmans on TV at the same time. I mean, on the movies.
True. Actually,
it's a little different with that. I don't. Again, though, because they're gonna be using them probably in the same universe.
No, Robert Pattinson is considered Elseworld.
Yeah.
Okay. Well,
we're gonna have one good Batman and then
whatever the hell James Gunn is gonna do, dude.
But look up the copyright agreements with DC, because it is what I said is not a fucking.
Feels like a meme where like I'm gonna look up something and it turns out to be something really stupid.
I feel like I'm gonna go down a rabbit hole.
You're not gonna go down. Well, you might go down a rabbit hole.
I need help.
Legalities and shit like that.
Please help.
Adam is reporting that he's about to finish the battle pass completely. That's nuts.
That's fucking insane, man.
Oh my god, you're my hero, G.
Spider-Man saved you, don't worry, Chun-Li.
You're my hero, Academia.
Man, y'all are so far away.
Yeah.
If you were with us, you wouldn't have this problem.
I'm trying, y'all just have gamers and stuff.
Adam, actually, I realized, if Owen's gonna be going to bed soon, do you wanna join us? You know, I'm throwing that one out there.
But I'm surprised you, of all people, didn't know that, Gavin.
I'm confused by this rule because of the whole Superman shit now.
I don't think he's lying. The thing is, I just never probably noticed it. I'm dead.
It's not something that's a commonly known thing. That's the thing.
Yeah, exactly. But like, I just don't. Like, but I believe you, but
commonly unknown things, I'd imagine that Gavin would know it. That's why, because he knows a lot of facts that are fairly obscure.
Okay, so wait, hang on. I'm wrapping my head around this one. So, because Robert Pattinson isn't releasing a Batman movie this year, Michael Keaton is allowed to be Batman this year?
I'm dead, bro. No, my crown. Someone save me. Please, they're gonna finish me. Oh my god. Gee, you gotta give me your crown now.
No, 69, Joe.
I'm dead.
I don't make the rules, G. I don't make the rules. Revive Isaiah so I can steal his crown. Damn, dude.
Nope.
Wait.
Help.
Oh,
no one. Help me.
Gee, that's the thing that murdered me.
Revive me.
Give me a minute.
I'm trying to block.
Is that Naruto?
So I also am gonna assume, within these rules, I guess there's only live action material. I assume because DC animated movies don't count for this.
Yeah, no, they're purely.
Okay.
Shit.
This reminds me of like when The Batman was on air, like back in like the early 2000s, and Teen Titans was also on air, and Robin in the Teen Titans show couldn't say that he was trained by Batman, but it was heavily implied.
Yeah, exactly.
That's
kind of nuts.
Can't wait for everyone Brave and the Bold to just call Batman Bruce.
Wanna join? Alright.
Hey, we're Street Fighter characters.
We are Street Fighter characters.
There's literally no Batman in the one of the CW shows.
Well, there is a Batman. Isn't there Kevin Conroy?
He's in not.
Batman? The CW shows?
Hmm? Wasn't there like
a Batman, and they don't even call him Batman?
What about the Batgirl show, whatever that was?
Batwoman,
yeah.
They called him Bruce.
No fucking way!
Yeah, no, they called him Bruce.
What is this? Bruce.
My cousin Bruce was just talking about that episode of when Caitlin, what's her name, was still the star. Like in the first season. Literally, her day one of training was, my cousin Bruce was a vigilante in the city. They never even said his name.
Fucking way! This is like the equivalent to like fucking She-Hulk being like, yeah, my cousin Bruce was just like me, gamma radiated.
Listen to me.
He's threatening you, he's holding you at gunpoint.
Times that they did mention his name or like him actually being Batman was when there was no active live action Batman. The only times they ever mentioned it.
Okay, wait. I think I found a little hole in this. What about Titans when Dick Grayson is literally like, fuck Batman?
Didn't he fight Batman in the show, though?
No. Yeah, that's the thing. Oh, gosh. Chris, where the fuck did you come from?
I wanted to come in here and correct Gap. Okay, so I've been watching the stream. Nice kills with DMR, by the way.
Thank you.
But I've been watching the stream.
How long have you been around, Gojira?
For, like, the past 10 minutes, because I wanted to join.
He was here, like, an hour ago.
Yeah, I was watching JFK conspiracy videos, and I was like, you know what? After these, I want to join. But you guys are still full, so I'm going to have to wait.
Actually, it's either you or Adam.
I joined this.
Go ahead.
Because I joined this because I wanted to fucking correct Gavin on the DC animated movie statement.
Okay, but what are you correcting me on here?
Well, the thing is, I didn't hear it fully because as soon as you started talking about it and got something wrong, I was like, "Fuck, I got corrected."
Okay, so what I said was the DC animated movies must not count for this supposed rule that Isaiah's talking about.
No, they do. They're in the new DC universe.
But, Chris, you know the rule that I'm talking about, right?
What rule? Maybe I miss.
Yeah, you. I think you've been hearing this conversation out of context.
So, the entire conversation started with me saying a little fun fact of that certain DC properties cannot share the same name as in, like, with shows can't share the same name as characters that are in movies.
Yeah, they can.
I thought that too until he actually started spitting facts.
Oh no, he knows legality.
Like, Isaiah, give him the spiel.
Okay, so my best example I can use is when Flash and them crossed over in
The TV show.
The TV show. They never said the Flash. The only time they mentioned the Flash's name, at least as for Ezra Miller's thing, was, that would be a cool name. As he's fading away and then said, I told Victor that the multiverse was real. As he's fading away from that. And in the Justice League movie, they never call him the Flash. Never. Not once. Neither the Zack Snyder cut or the regular one. Never call him the Flash.
Huh. And the more prominent example that he just mentioned to me was the fact that in that Batwoman CW show, Bruce Wayne, he does in fact exist, but they never referred to him as Batman.
They referred to him as either my cousin or Bruce or a vigilante. Like Bruce.
So basically,
I feel like,
oh, go ahead.
I was gonna say, I feel like the main reason they do that is possibly not to confuse the general audience in thinking. So for, oh shit, Swamp Knight's in the shop? Oh fuck. It's
also another example for it is you remember Suicide Squad was out, right? Not the newest one, the older one.
Yeah, the older one. I watched it in a drive-in theater.
That one literally had Harley Quinn in it, and they had a character very similar to Harley Quinn and a team very similar to the Suicide Squad in the CW era. They could not use that name nor that character because they just did a little cameo of her, and they literally said this female psychiatrist was fucked up by her boyfriend. That's literally how they referenced her, and she was darkened in the cage, and she was singing, I forget what she was singing, but she was singing something, and this is as they were forming a team. She was quite literally, obviously, Harley Quinn. She had the pigtails, she had all of the features, the fucking psychotic singing, and silliness. Like,
but they couldn't say Harley Quinn.
Her name. They never said her name directly. They never even said Harley Quinzel. They never said anything like that. They couldn't because they were currently using her name and her image in another movie.
The Suicide Squad.
Right.
Yeah, which is why I brought up that they probably won't do it. Sorry. The reason they're doing it like that is because they don't want to confuse general audiences.
Yeah.
Because let's be honest, the general audience, if they're watching it, hear me out, you interrupted me already. The general audience, if they watch the CW show, just out of context, watch a few episodes, they're interested. And they hear in the Batgirl show, oh, my cousin Bruce, he was a detective, vigilante. Now, the general audience is going to think, oh, Ben Affleck, or oh, Michael Keaton. When, like, if they actually get into detail, it's going to be like, oh, is this the main Batman then from this show? And then they watch the movies, and it's like, no, he's not, but that doesn't make sense. So they were talking about a different Batman, so they kind of keep it like a generalization, kind of vague, if you will. Because there's no denying them. So many versions exist.
No, okay, I see where you're coming from with that. I do see where you're coming from with that. But no, the reason why they do it is because of not the DC properties as of right now. Like, the DC, like, the CW as it exists right now. The other movies like Ben Affleck, even Christian Bale, properties like that, even Aquaman, they do not share the same universe with the exception of Peacemaker, I will say, but again, that's a, like, rare, that's like maybe the first thing of them connecting TVs and shows. And so. But, like, other than that, like, you'll see multiple properties, like, even in Teen Titans, they never refer to Bruce as Batman.
You know, I wouldn't know because, wait, the Teen Titans as in the live-action one or the
Yeah, the live-action.
No, they do, but Nightwing's first line of the show is, fuck Batman.
And I did bring up, earlier how he
also
did play
at
Batman.
That point, there was no Batman.
There was no Batman in the theaters at that point, this is true.
After Batman, I forget what Batman, fucking whenever it came out.
The last...
After that came out, they couldn't use that title anymore. It may have been... What year did fucking Titans come out?
Probably 2018. Somewhere in there.
2018, you said?
Yeah, Justice League was 2017.
So... Yeah, no, so... At the time, Justice League was no longer in theaters and out. So they could use that title. But, if, again, it's also in... Chris, you watched Gotham, right?
Fuck no.
No? Okay, well, you know the fucking character that's supposed to represent Joker, right? And it's quite obviously Joker, right?
Yeah. He's like he's the only good bootleg Joker that's out there.
He is literally Joker, but they can't use the name because I believe at the time it was either Suicide Squad or...
Joaquin Phoenix.
Or Joaquin Phoenix was out, and they literally could not use the Joker name because copyright issue. They literally, because the DCEU is not connected, they have to use different names or make iterations or not mention them at all, or their image, and obscure them or make little cameos of them, but they can't directly mention them by name in certain film media because of how... Like, it's really fucking how the DCEU works at the moment, which is why if they can do what they want to do, them bringing together the DCEU is gonna be really good because it'll take away all that fucking dumbass fucking pesky rule, because goddamn.
So I think the only thing that like. Possibly could stick around from the CW for at least a little bit longer. It's probably Superman and Lois. Probably.
They already want to do more seasons of Superman and Lois. That's gonna happen.
It was literally confirmed they're doing it.
Oh, right.
But, like, as for, like, stuff like, Batman, if there's a Batman movie and they want to make a Batman, like, live-action show or have him mentioned in a show, they literally cannot. Because it would impede copyright issues and stuff like that.
It's gonna get very interesting when James. Okay, this is gonna be very interesting then when James Gunn's new DC Universe starts, because he's confirmed that the animated shows and live action shows will cross over in live action.
Yep, it's gonna be a universe within like multiple pieces of the media.
Yeah, and have the voice actors play the counterparts that they voice act.
Exactly. That'll be, like, part of the contract for those actors and everything.
Which is also curious, because, Gavin, do you remember how I sent you that DM about the Batman Beyond movie that was canceled?
I recall.
Well, recently it was picked up, and they're actually trying to get it back together. Oh. Especially because James Gunn wants to make animated DC films again. Like, for
theaters.
Hi,
I'm back. Yeah, so, again, I get where you're coming from, that they want to maybe stop confusion. But no, it's quite literally that
fucking
money,
Fortnite again.
Certain properties they can't use.
I mean, for now, I think the big thing about that is literally CW. That's literally the thing. Because all the examples you're using in, like, comparing it to, like, the actual movies is the CW.
Yeah, no, it is pretty much the CW that is running most of
You got a 504, man. But fucking, yeah, it's a CW, and I think as soon as that fucking shit's done, and we get the DCU with James Gunn and everything, I think that whole thing's gonna be
Chris,
gone.
You said where it's gonna be confusing with James Gunn and the DC DCU. Yeah, no. His plan was to combine all of that for, I'm pretty sure, that reason. So it wasn't completely, like, jumbled around. Because it does get confusing following every different continuity and stuff like that. It really is.
I mean, you know, you could just ignore the CW continuity completely if you want.
That's the thing. What I do.
Okay, so not these recent Flash seasons. The first three I could possibly argue for seasons were great.
I'm not asking about the quality of the show or talking about it. I'm just saying, like, in terms of, like, you're a general viewer, you want to go see The Flash in theaters in June. Yeah, you don't need to watch the show. You're fine.
See, I would rather the actor that plays The Flash in the CW be The Flash on the main screen.
I understand that completely. However, apparently he's been playing that motherfucker for, like, 10 years or something.
Oh, yeah, no, he has been playing it for a while. He needs to fucking relax.
I'm not saying I want Ezra as my Flash going forward. In fact, if James Gunn can find a way to recast the Flash of the new DC universe, that'd be pretty fine by me, but
in my opinion, the Flash, Ezra Miller should not have this role right now. That's my opinion.
I think just get this movie done and over with and let's see what happens. You know?
I think the reason James Gunn keeps saying online repeatedly that he loves the Flash movie, super exciting and all that. Two reasons. One, obviously he's a fucking head of DC.
He's the CEO. Yeah.
But the other thing is he keeps saying the same thing. Like when people ask me about the Flash's future with Ezra Miller, you know, I'm excited about it. I can't say what I want to do right now, but I'm excited for his future in the DCU. And it's like, one, obviously, again, he's ahead of it. He can't say shit negatively. And two, I think it's for the sole reason that Ezra Miller is going to be replaced after this. And it would be really, really, really bad publicity if he said it before The Flash comes out.
You see, here's the weird thing about this slate of DC movies that is happening this year, like between Shazam 2, Flash, Blue Beetle, and Aquaman. Like, I feel like it's kind of hard, at least for those people that are paying attention to, like, this whole DC universe stuff. Like, oh yeah, everything's getting reset after The Flash and everything like that. And some things will stay and some things won't. It's like, it's kind of hard to keep people invested in what's coming out this year if you're just gonna, like, reset stuff. So, like, I feel like that's why everyone's being, like, so fucking vague about everything.
Ezra Miller is an absolute garbage human.
I mean, I'm not even talking about Ezra in general. You, like, we could also talk about, like, Shazam. We can talk about
everybody.
Black Adam. We can, you know. I don't know. Like, they're so vague on it, and, like, it's not like, oh, yeah, I feel like James just can't say these movies aren't going to be relevant going forward when they do the new Superman movie in, like, 2025 or whatever, because, like, DC needs this money right now. They need this box office money because they already invested a lot of money into these movies. Warner Brothers is kind of fucking them up right now, you know? And it's like, you know, they need this box office money.
I get that and everything, but again,
I mean, I'm just
know what he did, and again,
I'm not even talking about Ezra. I'm just speaking in general. Like, I could be talking about Aquaman 2 right now.
I don't know why they got rid of Henry Cavill. I really don't. And I don't personally like Superman as a character.
Oh,
I really don't. I don't.
I know he's cringe.
Yeah, I just cringed as soon as I heard that. Like, oh.
That's pretty cringe.
Come on, man.
Henry Cavill actually made me enjoy Superman. Quite literally how Jason Momoa made me enjoy Aquaman.
The problem with Henry Cavill as Superman is that he's so fucking messy in terms of continuity that we need a fresh start. Between Man of Steel, Batman v Superman, the Whedon cut, the Snyder cut, Black Adam, and maybe him and Shazam? I don't know. Like,
yeah, sitting at the lunch table.
Exactly, like,
it's out of phase.
It's so, like, weird and messy, and, like, that's not a traditional Superman, and, like,
I am happy James Gunn is, you know, all this Superman talk, Gavin, brings you to the most important part of this.
James Gunn likes Superman.
It makes me happy to say that the new Superman is going to be wearing his underwear outside.
I agree.
His pant.
I agree.
James gonna put it to a poll. I voted for it. So did everyone else.
That's
screw
very...
everything else we're talking about. This is the main topic. He's wearing his underwear again.
I'm just happy, like, someone that actually likes superheroes is managing Superman. You know? Like, listen, Snyder has caused permanent damage to the DC brand for over a decade now. Like, the Man of Steel and Batman v Superman. Permanent damage. Still recovering.
And that was in 2016, 2013.
Yep.
I didn't see the Zack Snyder cut for Batman v Superman.
That he is the one that fucking directed that movie. You, no matter what cut you're watching his cut.
Oh, okay.
No matter what. Yeah, you're talking about Justice League, right?
Oh yeah.
There you go.
Extended version of.
Trust me, I didn't bother watching it either.
I fell asleep of doing both versions.
I didn't fall asleep during.
That's the correct opinion.
You know, I started to watch the Justice League, Justice League Snyder Cut, and then I saw that it was like 4 fucking hours long, and I'm like, no, I'm not gonna sit here for 4 hours and watch this movie.
And that's
also correct opinion.
SD quad aspect ratio, so it's meant for like a TV in the 1980s.
Because Snyder wanted to be stylish and quirky and.
Stylus and quirky, my movies in black and white in SD aspect ratio, guys. I'm quirky, I'm quirky. Oh, fuck yourself, you shitty director. His movie stuck.
The Snyder movies?
Batman v Superman, though, is a banger. Not as in it's a good movie, just as in banger fight scenes.
Yeah, that's all it is.
That's all I watched it for. That's all it gave me.
And I hate the argument of like, oh, that's the point. Batman, Snyder's Batman killed because he's going through a character arc. Brother, that's not a character arc.
In my opinion, Batman should just kill him in general.
Okay. Yay.
I don't like Superman. Batman should kill.
You love
Goku and My Hero Academia.
Isaiah, I gotta ask, you love Invincible and the boys, don't you? Don't you?
Not really, no.
Nah,
dude,
don't put the
squad
wipe. Invincible
and the boys are great. Yeah, I'm just... Those type of fans, if you know what I'm saying, Mr. 504, man.
Not even. They're just Zack Snyder fans and things like that.
Like, I hate... superheroes being edgy for the sake of being edgy sucks, okay?
Not yet.
True.
No, but again, you look at the morals and the reasons and shit that... Joker has done. You're gonna sit there and tell
motherfucker, me that I don't care about that. I want good storytelling. I don't care.
The Joker literally in the comics, his best story has not been adapted to the screen yet. He straight up went to a zoo, saw a baby gorilla and was like, you. Had an intimate moment with his eyes in the gorilla's eyes. Stole it and made it his own child.
What?
It became its own supervillain.
That sounds awesome.
And then in the end, it decided to kill itself because it realized it was evil. And the Joker decided to adopt another gorilla.
Relatable.
It left on a cliffhanger.
I would love to read the story arc because, goddamn.
But yeah, even a gorilla decided, oh shit, this guy's evil, and killed itself.
Gorilla.
But superheroes can't. Not to defend Isaiah, I know he has shitty superhero opinions, but still.
Like, if you want Batman or Spider-Man with a gun, Isaiah, you can play to play Fortnite, man. It's alright.
Yeah.
Not saying that he should fucking kill people, kill all of his villains, but there are the select few that, yes, they should be put down.
Just go read Red Hood! You're a Jason Todd fan, then. Just go be a Jason Todd fan. He has, like, one good storyline.
He is going to do the thing that Batman won't. Yeah. Even when it isn't necessary.
Does Jason even kill in Gotham Knights?
I don't know if he kills
in Gotham Knights. Hello, JFK Enjoyer.
I don't know.
My bad.
I'm sorry, but I'm pretty sure any normal person would want to kill the person that continues to kill his family members.
Completely understand. No, you're right. That's the thing. You're kind of right. However, I'm interested in interesting storytelling. You know? The That's fact that smart. Batman has a moral code implies... Whatever. Whatever, dude. You're not enjoying the story for what they are. And, you know, all that jazz.
I'm just gonna say it. Isaiah's probably the kind of guy who'd stay awake to watch the entirety of the Snyder Cut.
I actually
I'm just saying it. I'm just saying.
Isaiah's like, you know what? He walked out of Batman v Superman like, damn, that was a banger. That was a banger right there.
Guys.
Isaiah's the type of guy that's like campaigning for the Zack Snyder to be sold to Netflix or whatever. On top. Have you guys seen those videos?
I have. I'm the shitty like Lex Luthor fucking like.
Yeah.
Didn't
with James Gunn.
Yeah. I saw those like. Fucking. I like how when they use the Lex Luthor model, it's not even Snyder Lex Luthor. It's fucking like the comic animated series. Fucking Injustice actually looking ass Lex Luthor. Yeah. Oh my gosh, Isaiah's the type of guy that loves Injustice. He's like, you know what? Injustice Superman fucking spitting.
He's got a point.
He's got a... Yeah, when Injustice Superman kills all those teenagers who support Joker without realizing what they're really doing. Instantly kills them, Isaiah. Yeah, he's got a point.
Dude's kind of spitting, though.
It's good he killed those children. It's really... He proved a point there.
I almost downed him.
Got him for you, Gavin.
Thank you, Chris. He was literally one shot away, but I had to unfortunately reload.
My sister was going to the hospital. I was dealing with something.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Is she okay?
She has to go to the doctors to get medicine to prevent her giving birth too early, so I was kind of dealing with that, which is why I was not in the
middle. Gotcha. That's a tone shifter.
No, okay, so let me give you the opinion of how I think of fucking Injustice Superman. I fucking despise him.
Okay.
I despise him with passion.
Okay, but why? Good job. No, let me run through the thought process. But why do you despise Injustice Superman?
That is the perfect reason why I actually hate Superman. Is a god with, or a man with godlike powers. I know he's not actually a man, but still,
okay.
He can snap at any moment.
Okay, so
he's so good Batman, and Batman's been proven to kill the entire universe if he wanted to.
Like, here's
so
the thing.
Why do you hate Batman?
Here's the thing, though. Like, Superman isn't like. Here's a misconception everyone always gets with Superman, right? He has all these powers, he's, like, strong and everything like that, but he's the Man of Steel. He's a man. He was raised by a bunch of, like, farmers and shit like that. Like, normal American people.
He's more human than alien.
Exactly! A lot of people seem to, like, he's
the
a kind
CW,
dude.
So Superman Lois perfectly, like, is the perfect Superman on live action. Other than Henry Cavill's, you know, movie performances.
Henry Cavill's good, it's just Snyder. That's the problem.
Snyder doesn't understand that an alien can be human, too.
Nuts. And then Joe, throughout this entire conversation of DC, has just been big sleeping.
Good for him.
I
he's not taking sides.
Like, I mean,
I'm
what?
On your side.
I'm gonna be honest.
No, I figured you're on Isaiah's side, but it's like, what the fuck do you add to this conversation, you know?
Yeah.
I'm gonna be honest though, I'm fucking pissed what they did in Injustice, the animated movie.
Okay, the animated movie's fucking trash.
It really is. It's terrible. They did not do the game justice.
I get it.
Ha, it was an injustice.
I really did not mean that as a pun, but...
I like the movie.
Too
it
bad.
Was it was just
you
fun.
You like the animated movie?
Yeah, no, it was more enjoyable than the game.
That
is an odd take, but okay.
I disagree.
Keep in mind, this is coming from someone who only played the game for like 10 minutes and got bored and went back to Mortal Kombat.
To be, I mean,
so
yeah,
my,
that's a fair
my opinion doesn't matter here.
What the hell am I thinking about with Injustice right now? I like Injustice. It's a fun fighting game. Would I say it's my favorite version of any of those characters? No. But, you know, it is what it is.
A man can only have so many, it is what it is.
You can only say it so many times.
don't even know what's going on in the conversation or the game. I'll be honest.
That's okay. That's okay, Joe. Maybe you're better off not knowing.
Yeah. Like, I see Gojira just smashing some kids with, like, rockets and evil.
Hey, yo, freezing.
Hey, yo.
I'm smashing a kid right now. I killed him.
Whoa.
In Fortnite.
Someone clearly doesn't know how to use the hammer, lol.
We're on.
Guy sucks at the game. Gavin, golden DMR if you want it over here.
I'm gonna have to walk all the way over there.
We're talking about Zack Snyder. I completely lost track.
Are we?
I don't know.
I thought we were talking about Injustice for a minute.
I like
something
the movie.
I hate about Zack Snyder, Superman.
I really enjoyed the moment when the Flash, sorry. Holy shit, I'm stupid. Sorry about that. Plastic Man just pointed at the FNAF camera and just stuck his middle finger out.
He's stealing a hammer! Get his ass!
I got it.
I did see like one YouTube short where like Plastic Man was talking to Wonder Woman, like, you know, I used to be an ex-felon, like, what are you gonna, like, what are you not gonna give people like me a chance to redeem themselves? I mean, that's, yeah. I mean,
probably my favorite part from the comics, because the comics is my favorite version of Injustice,
obviously,
is
yeah.
How... Hi, Stormtrooper. Probably my favorite part is when, is when Plastic Man, by the way, best character in Injustice, Plastic Man, literally is confronted by Wonder Woman and Superman in the same room.
Yep.
And he's like, he's a literal tyrant. And Wonder Woman's like, no, he's just trying to set peace to the world. He literally, Plastic Man points at him with his comedically large arm and is like, he's literally sitting on a throne. My favorite part in all of DC comic history.
Plastic Man is kind of spitting though.
Plastic Man is the best character. Like, I love Batman, I love Superman, but a personal favorite. I always have a personal favorite for series, and Plastic Man is that for me. I mean, Tom Kenny voiced him in a bunch of really good shorts though, like really well animated. Back in the day.
Oh my gosh, I love you, Isaiah.
But you don't love his opinions, do you?
You can not agree with my opinion. I'm not going to be a person that gets mad about that. You can not agree with my opinion.
Thank you, dude. Your opinions are...
God,
you really
on.
Don't have to agree with that.
They
really
sure
don't.
Are something.
Come to me, Chris. Come to me, Chris.
Oh my fuck, I can't get in there.
Chris is just dead.
Do you need a bird? Oh, I got you.
Oh.
Oh fuck, I don't got you.
I mean, what's the point of this, though? Like, there's no fucking,
Well, because I'm a friend.
I mean, I guess, you know.
You'll die with us in spirit, because we're not going to do this fight. What is going on?
That's the most vile thing I've seen.
Rogue!
Kill him, finish him off with the shotgun.
Damn, I can't believe Fortnite's treating the X-Men better than Marvel. This is nuts.
He's just hammering around like little.
It's been confirmed X-Men and Fantastic Four won't be in Avengers King Dynasty.
Makes sense, they haven't even set them up properly.
Though I am excited how Spider-Man is the main like lead for Avengers, that would be exciting.
I'm a little confused after the No Way Home ending, but sure.
It's gonna be like a Infinity Wars type of thing. Where there's like multiple groups, Spider-Man just like one.
He's gonna be the street He's gonna be the street hero one.
Moon Knight and Daredevil are in there, so he's probably gonna be in charge of them.
Fuck yeah, I'm down for that.
Hey, do you need shields? I got four of them.
Damn, that's gonna be my favorite part of the movie then. Shit.
Well,
fuck.
You're bad.
Yo, Isaiah with the W!
Damn!
He had two hammers.
What did you say? I said a lot of things, Mr. Basic. What do you want me to say again?
Instantly,
I got
swamp night. Nice. Anyway, I love how we had a whole conversation about.
That was a DC. That was just a DC podcast with Fortnite in the background.
Speaking of DC, when are they gonna bring back the skins? Like, holy shit, Marvel comes back every other spot.
Never. It's gone. They're dead.
I want. I want. I want to play as a gorilla.
I hate the Beast Boy skin in this game, dude. I fucking hate the Beast Boy skin.
I just want the gorilla version.
Everything.
You hate Beast Boy in this game? I don't blame you.
The Beast Boy skin in this game is fucking trash.
You're not wrong.
Why do we turn to lobby? What the
fuck? Why are we in lobby?
Joe returned to lobby.
Yeah.
Joe.
504.
Why do you turn to lobby? I'm gonna go with the DC skin. I'm gonna go with the DC skin as well, I guess. Fit the theme.
Thank you. Gojira Khan just looks like Deathstroke with the hood on. So.
Who did you go as?
I'm part of the League of Assassins. There you go.
I'm gonna go with the Revenant. I'm gonna go
the
with
new the new Batman movie in 2025.
Great. Yeah. Actually, though, 2025, James Gunn's right. That's gonna be a big year right there. But.
Swamp's
gonna be the make it or break it year.
That's literally gonna make it or break it year, you're right.
Don't really not have a preset for the fucking DC skins. I did.
Sorry, no one knows.
I literally have one for everything else but the Batman helmet. Whatever, I guess.
Shout out to Batman hitting the gritty back there. Honestly, same.
Oh, what? I was looking in the item shop buying stuff.
Oh, I have that Batman too!
Don't we all?
I know, I get it.
You know, I don't want to go Batman anymore.
I could have changed.
I can fix them.
I can change, I promise. If you really want to be Batman, I can change.
No, that's fine.
Of course, we're
brown.
Shout out to Batman with the symbiote backling, by the way.
If I had Venom, it would work better.
Literally, just spam emotes.
That's kind of what we do.
It's kind of our specialty around here.
I remember when Naruto was Joe Sweskin at one point.
I remember when Indiana Jones was a secret skin. Good old days.
Alright, Grandpa, time to take you back to the retirement home.
I love Indiana Jones. I love Indiana Jones. The new movie sucks.
He's alright, Grandpa. Alright. It weirds me out how much, like, Harrison Ford, like, loves the Indiana Jones role, but does not, like, Han Solo.
Hates Han. Yeah.
They're the same fucking thing!
He despises Han Solo.
It's the same fucking role, essentially.
One's in space, one's realistic.
That's all it is. It's like the same fucking company, too.
Where we landing, boys?
You got a 504, man.
Thanks. I'm with you, 504. Mr. AI Biden screaming PNC.
I've ironically been watching the President AI's.
I've watched
AI
the Minecraft one.
I watched the Kingdom Hearts one, that was fun.
I watched the Call of Duty Zombie one, so they're doing the Easter eggs.
You guys are on that crown dub? Yes, we are. Crown dub grind, kind of.
Am I still on 69?
I think you're still on 69.
I did save Joe last game on accident. I was there.
Joe, check your thing. Check it.
I will.
I literally, Joe, I didn't mean to save your life that time. I thought you had it. I was just there for backup.
Basic, if I make Fortnite an option tomorrow, everyone that doesn't want Fortnite is gonna get mad.
It sucks for them, I guess.
Sucks for them, I guess. Like, come on, I want my old G-Meister back. Why am I just streaming nothing but Fortnite again? Come on. Where are they at?
Didn't you only play Fortnite because it was on the poll and it accidentally won?
Well, that... Which day is this? Are you talking about today? Oh, no. This was basically sort of planned because Joe was DMing me. Like, hey, if you do Fortnite today, I'll play with you guys today. I'm like, you got a fucking deal, my man.
Got a deal. It's been like 5 years.
That's literally why.
Oh shit.
That's what I'm saying.
It's been a year, daddy.
Oh shit.
I really missed you. Help.
No.
She must. It sounds like a poor... them getting mad about Fortnite is... okay. That's funny. I mean, to be fair though, Fortnite's probably gonna get a guaranteed stream when Chapter 4 Season 2 starts, so, you know.
Let's go!
So.
The one game I can actually play on stream with you.
I mean, this is quite literally the only multiplayer game I play on stream anymore. Everything else is single player RPGs or movies.
What's so bad about that?
That's all I have.
Sorry, I got you.
Help! 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 There's only one dude.
Is it a bot?
Is it two cups?
Can you help me?
Where the hell is he?
Oh, if he's on Frosty the- Noir is sick of it, they can change it. Don't tempt them.
Please?
Hold on.
There's a dude behind us as well.
What is-
Okay. Don't worry, Isaiah, we'll reboot you here. You won't lose your con at all. Trust me.
I'm trusting you, Joe.
You know what? Fuck, I'll reboot you now.
If you actually do your best.
Killed a murderer who murdered killed.
Okay. Alright, I'll do the crown swap. Oh!
Just, okay, you fuck it, you do it. I don't reboot the guy who carried our team.
Joe, you don't need self-projected.
Got the guy on the roof. Did we seriously just kill everyone else? Yeah.
Correct.
Yeah,
I have one of those guns in the inventory.
Mine?
Yeah.
Can you guys reboot my man faster?
I'll give you the purple machine SMG.
Alright, I'm gonna do one more swap and then it's all you.
I think I took like all your ammo, Isaiah, so I can just give you back some.
Please give me ammo. I'm gonna need that too.
There's some right there. There's some right there.
I see y'all are taking full advantage of my,
Your what?
My shield keg. My shield keg.
I mean, I threw it down mostly for you, but you know. I mean.
Whatever. I'm just Josh, not a fish.
Alright, have a good night, Basic.
You going to bed?
Basic, the builder.
That's crazy.
Yeah, that's crazy, man.
Sorry, my inner work came out.
So, any hope for Michael Keaton? Michael Keaton. Actually, no, probably, yeah. Any hopes for Michael Keaton and Ben Affleck's last chance as Batman?
I have no. I like how Ben Affleck's having a blue suit. That's kind of neat. Kind of neato.
Has like 20 new suits.
Let me think. Michael Keaton, you know, that scene in the trailer looks pretty sick. Where he's like gliding. Pretty cool. Like that straight up Arkham game shit right there. Yep, he is dead, this is true. And his last time voicing Batman is either gonna be a Amazon Prime show that's never gonna get released, or it's gonna be in a shitty single player fucking game where you have to pay microtransactions or something, so yeah. That makes me sad. I'm just gonna pretend I didn't see the Suicide Squad game if it contradicts Arkham canon. I'm just gonna pretend.
Well, it takes place 5 years after Arkham.
It doesn't matter.
It should matter, Gavin.
It doesn't matter to me, man. I'm gonna ignore it.
Accept it at this point.
If I don't like it.
Time to... Oh, hey.
If I don't like it, I don't care.
Yeah, well, you gotta come to accept it.
We don't have time. The storm and the circle so
far.
Give
me a minute. Give me a second.
I say.
Just drive off without him, honestly.
Yeah, I was about to.
Like, don't you dare ruin the fun. Don't you dare ruin the Arkham Knight ending. Don't you fucking dare. Me mad.
Look at all those, Nick.
Oh.
Every time, Gavin, every time, cease to me. Cease without failing. You can just glide away.
How fucking far are we?
Very far.
Oh, we're emoting now, are we?
I'm saluting.
Oh,
it's AI.
Oh, cool. What bounty is nearby?
Bounty's always nearby. Oh, these are actual players. Kill them.
Okay, I'm dead. Hey, welcome to the party.
Hey. Welcome to the underground power of the fall. I'm not saving shit if I can't save myself. There's one healing. They popped a medkit.
What's great, buddy?
Oh my god, what?
Yo, top 10?
You have to go to TTV shit?
There's no way this man is emoting in the storm.
I have base.
Hope he died.
That is incredibly base. That's on my pull.
My Hero Academia skin, first one all day for me.
I'm the dude from the end of the SpongeBob film.
Yeah, that's exactly what I was thinking about.
Which one?
The first one, you know, the one that counts.
The good one.
Shut the fuck up.
Okay.
The second movie is
okay,
actually really good.
I do like Sponge Out of Water, but the third one I could care less.
The third one, its only redeeming qualities, Snoop Dogg, Keanu Reeves, and the ending speeds.
I'm gonna play like one more game.
Alrighty.
And then you're gonna watch Snoop Dogg?
Yeah, exactly.
And then you're gonna watch the third SpongeBob. Yeah, you died, bitch! Anyways.
It's so great to hear Gavin get aggressive.
You should just watch a Kingdom Hearts 3 stream. Yeah. Critical level 1. Yeah.
No, I don't think I will.
Okay. I mean, if you want more of that, I mean, it's there. But you like
no,
it, what I'm talking about.
I watched your crash things.
Yeah, I'm never... Yeah, okay.
Never living those down.
Never living any of those down.
That shit was fucking hilarious to listen to.
Four of them. Four games worth. Activision... Actually, I drink Crash Bandicoot Bingo today, Dream Fuel.
So that's, you want to know what's funny of how I actually came across them at one point? Because I was AFK off in the mountains training still. I'm one of those old ventures.
What, did YouTube decide to throw them on your feed one day?
Yeah, I literally threw you onto my feed and I saw it. I'm like, oh, I like Crash Bandit.
I like Crash Bandit.
So I clicked on it, and at first I realized it was you, and then I realized it was you as it got on further. I'm like, oh shit, this is Gavin. Because I didn't listen to it, I just let it play, and then it played, and I was listening, and I was like, why the fuck does he sound familiar?
You know, everyone has nostalgia for the first playthrough and Stormy Set and everything like that, but I personally feel like my Crash 4 playthrough is actually just better than all of them. That's just my opinion, though.
You know... I was thinking in my head, and you ended up saying something that I was thinking in my head, and I was like, this level is one of the easiest levels in this game.
Please.
And I believe you said it.
Don't
one of the
that.
Levels you were playing was one of the easiest levels in the game. And you're like, I know it's an easy level, but I'm also trying to do commentary right now as well as play. And it's
Dreamer Brain, yep. Dreamer Brain. Everything! You only use 50% of your brain power on the video game when you're streaming. It's like a debuff as soon as you hit the go live button.
You're not wrong, actually.
It's like hitting your brain with a hammer.
That's literally what it's like. And then you gotta maintain the entertainment value and everything, and it's, you know, it's fun.
Gavin.
Yeah.
How long have you been streaming for?
This stream? 3 hours.
Your career as a streamer.
I don't want to. As a streamer, I'm on year 6 as streamer, I think.
Streamer.
No, okay, no, I mean, what, sorry, content creator, my bad.
Content creator 7, there you go.
Cause I don't know how long you started before you met me, but I do remember that.
I think I actually started the year I met you, to be fair.
Cause we were in 7th grade.
Correct.
That's weird to think about.
Yes.
Oh, nice, the age was.
Oh, cool, you angered the boss.
Yeah, I had no choice.
I think you had a choice.
Sorry, Ben.
Oh, you know, you just happened to be in the same room.
That would just happen.
Give him a chance, give him a chance! Oh, my uncle, did you give him a chance? Did you?
Let the boss cook, let the boss cook.
Let the boss cook.
He is not cooking shit.
Let him cook, let him cook. Can I have the hammer at the very least?
Oh, yeah. No, I'm about to do all the kids game. I'm literally about to kill him. You want the hammer?
I want at least
what
the
if
Excalibur.
I land the final shot and I have the hammer?
Hold on.
I look at that covered.
I have no entitlement to the hammer, but can I have the hammer?
Sure, I do.
Oh, yeah.
Thank
yo,
you,
nice
Gojira.
Hammer.
Fuck you, Gojira.
I'm pranking you, unless you want me to take it.
I don't really want it that bad, to be honest.
Oh.
I'm gonna
take it, man.
Gojira? It's just a skin.
Just
no, not the skin.
Just a skin, bro.
Gavin?
Aru? Oh.
Get fucking ass.
I don't. But.
I'm trying to help.
Nice one, Gavin.
I'm a very funny man.
What the
hello?
Fuck?
Did you know the shield can block Deathly Smash?
Yeah.
I just stole every piece of loot there.
I saw that.
I didn't even know that was an area. I thought you were just mining to get resources. What the fuck?
No way, G. No!
Oh, come on, I want the wolf so I can steal that before Gavin. Yeah, whatever, the animals suck in this game.
Here.
I mean, you're not wrong about that, my man.
Literally come back. Okay. I was trying to do it easier.
How dare you!
Chris, do you want the animal store or no?
What? No, fuck no, the animals suck.
Yeah, okay, fuck you.
Bruh, you're dead.
Really?
Fucking, that's that Kingdom Hearts death pose right there, man.
Nah.
That's literally, okay, that's literally what it is, though. Yeah, it is.
Nah.
Yeah, that is.
Nobody plays Kingdom Hearts, so no one would know.
Ninja plays Kingdom Hearts, you like Ninja.
Oop.
Ninja plays Kingdom Hearts.
Yeah. Ninja Tyler Blevins cosplayed Kingdom Hearts 3 Thor for Halloween one year.
No idea who he is.
You don't know who Tyler Blevins is? Come on, man.
No.
Come on. You've never seen his wife topless? Come on, man. Come on.
Well, no.
You've never seen it going.
A man can dream.
How does Ninja's wife even look like?
You want to Google it?
Not really.
No? Do I go for Stormmark? Actually, yeah. Chase. Yeah, you know what, Stormmark.
I literally just got Stormmark.
Oh, yeah, so did I.
We should communicate when we get Stormmark.
I got Stormmark.
Yeah.
It's just a cigarette, and it can't be that bad.
Shut up.
Yeah.
Okay.
I want to hear your TikTok audio bullshit tonight. I watched enough Family Guy Pipeline video analysis essays today.
Anyone got some shotgun ammo?
No.
No, I don't really want to give you any.
I don't want to give you any either. Running on like a sneeze of ammo.
That's okay.
I have a
Mr. Beast? Yeah, that is. Mr. Beast!
I'm so worried for the Mr. Beast bunny man.
To come back?
Welcome to your final test. I'm Mr. Breast.
Me to sing it again, dude.
Yeah, you know, Joe knows the lyrics, man.
There's a chicken in the road.
What?
He's crossing the road. The chicken is crossing the road. Why is he doing it? Why? Because
he's gangster.
Fucking bullets.
Gangster!
Oh my god, the chicken is dying.
Let the chicken cook.
Let the chicken cook, man.
Oh, he was cooked, don't worry.
Me, who had chicken for dinner tonight.
Hey, yo,
can we get real for a second? How's the chicken tasting?
It was actually pretty good.
Oh, I was just at this house. I'm actually the smartest man alive.
No, I don't want light fingers.
Why?
Yes, you do. Yes, you do.
I don't want party time either.
Yes, you do.
You gain an end of the siphon on the one elimination with common on. No, thank you.
Definitely want that, Kevin.
I'll take aerialist, though.
I just got aerialist. Are you kidding me?
What's the problem? We can both have it.
It's the first thing I got.
No, I refuse to share an augment with you.
Well, you share an augment with me and Chris now.
God damn it.
You can't win. I would gladly trade a purple pistol for a golden SMG.
I mean, that's not that bad of a trade.
Not that bad. Yeah, it's literally better. Oh, he's down.
Oh, no.
They're not cooking.
No, they're by me cooking shit.
Oh my god.
I damaged him, but didn't kill.
Chris, you're still in the air for me?
Cool. Ooh, a key.
You got three keys.
Okay, I'll be fucking up. Yeah. Okay. Understandable. Have a nice day. I really should've.
Joe Mama?
Joe Mama?
Jesus.
Gee, I am on my way. You are my number one priority right now.
Thank you, Joe. Your mama killed me, so.
That's cool.
Yeah.
Didn't you run right through our cards?
No, Chris ran around our cards.
Yeah, there's a squad here for some reason. That might be a possibility why.
No, I thought it was weird because on the screen it looked like you ran through them.
Oh, ran through them. I thought I said ran around them.
No.
I was like, yeah,
can you pick up the reboot cards?
No, it looked like you ran through them. Got him. Right on target.
Didn't kill. That's amazing. Deku Smash gets shit day by day.
It does seem like it gets debuffed,
babe. The attack on Titan Augment better be fun.
It's gonna be like the Spidey Mythics, but with a sword.
Yes! That's all I want. That's all I want for Christmas. All I want.
Where the hell are you, Joe?
Listen, I'm just saying. They bring back the Spider-Man gloves. You know, I'm just saying. Daily Fortnite stream. Man. Daily Fortnite stream.
You got one fucking card?
Huh? So when I'm happening, zero builds.
Me. Zero build.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
I like
zero
build.
Like zero build?
G, get your ass over here.
Oh. My ass? I'm coming?
Yes.
You're gonna come and grab us, right?
Oh, wait. Let me grab the shield keg over here in this heavy shoddy.
Wow. Get over here.
Yeah.
I don't think you've done these quests. Get in here.
I eventually did. I do this quest? Yes, I did. I did it yesterday.
Yeah, okay. Let's go pick up the reboot card.
Ah! What the fuck?
Yeah, yeah. Should I go again? Go back room?
No.
Go back.
No.
Dude, you hurry up and fucking die so I grab you.
You wanna win this game or no?
There's two people shooting at you right now.
This is all D's fault, unironically.
I didn't even know who shot me!
Why am I going back?
Why are you not? Oh my god.
I'm trying to go forward, it won't let me.
You know, Wonder Woman's boots kind of match the bike.
Shut up, we're not doing aesthetics here. I'm trying to win the game.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I don't think I'm gonna reach in time.
Yes, you are. Lucky you go. You're a madman. I don't
feel like reaching in time. This dude got a fucking road. Jesus Christ.
I can't believe.
I'm fucking done. I'm done with Fortnite. Fuck this game.
You're done with Fortnite? Fuck this game?
Fuck this game.
As soon as Chris gets Doug Walker.
Actually, fuck this game.
God damn.
No, but I have to keep an eye out. I have to keep an ear out for my nephew.
Fair enough.
So I will talk to you guys later.
Alright, later, Isaiah.
Bye, Isaiah.
There. Yeah. I see if I can pull Adam if he's still awake.
Love you.
Love you too.
Thanks.
Down 4-4.
Hey, not the marches. Goodyear, do you have Mr. B?
Do you have
the skins? I was just using his pickaxe.
B, you don't have him, so?
No, I have him. I literally just said I have both the skins.
Oh, my bad. I really regret not getting him.
He is gonna return though with the new item shop update UI.
Yeah, I wonder why he did that for Mr. B. He only had two tabs, yeah.
The thing was though, you couldn't buy skins in a bundle, you had to buy them separately.
Wow.
Yeah, it was.
But
canceled.
I thought they were like.
Alright, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to pull out him because I don't think he's awake anymore.
Well, then put it on trios so we don't get put in a 4-man battle royale with 3 people.
True.
I feel like I'm gonna be playing for a couple more games.
Yeah, that's fair. Mr. Breast! Mr. Breast!
I don't have any skins.
What do you mean you don't have any skins?
Yeah, I don't want to hear that from the Joe504. There's literally a 100 level gap between you and Chris.
Damn. Goodyear, how many skins do you have in total?
About 300.
Okay. You see, Goodyear has skins.
Correct.
He has 100 more than me.
That's why I have Shuffle on all the time.
I forgot I have Chrome Punk in the skin.
The Chrome Punk. That wasn't even just about a fucking random chance.
Fucking, the Fair Play Jones that you gifted me, Chris, is literally the only uncommon skin I own.
Nice, use it all the time then.
Yeah, he's the only one. I wish anime had its own fucking rarity. It's so weird seeing them, like, mixed in with, like, everyone else. This is so fucking weird.
I just don't understand why Marvel has their own.
I do. They have 40 skins.
Okay. Marvel, I understand. But why Star Wars?
Well, because it's an intellectual property. Mr. Beast is my loading screen! Because it's an intellectual property.
I mean, I guess you can't. I mean, you could totally. I mean, I guess you could say, like, anime rarity. Or something, I don't know.
I mean, they have the gaming rarity, so like.
Yeah, exactly. Gaming series rarity, anime series rarity, it could work. Like, there's how many fucking anime skins? 8 Naruto.
4 My Hero.
4 My Hero, that's 12. Yep, and 6 Dragon Ball, that's 18, and Attack on Titan's on the way.
So at least one more, so 19.
Like, that's quite a few right there. In terms of licensed anime skins. Yeah, that is more than Star Wars.
Does DC even have its own rarity now?
It does.
It
does.
It does. It does. Thank
you. I know this because it sticks out like a sore thumb in my locker because I only like have two DC skins.
Is this for the challenge?
No.
Okay.
Kind of wish I got the Orochimaru snake glider, but that was a big ass grind, so you know.
Was it free, or do you mean grind as in V-Bucks?
It was like the Dragon Ball Battle Pass, but like way more grindy.
Oh yeah,
on the website, and you had to like fish 100 fish or something like
that. Oh yeah, I got it then, most likely.
Yeah, I did it. It was not worth it, but I did it.
Yeah, I'm not using it for fucking at all, but like it was free, so.
I see.
If it's free, I'll get it. I spent probably 1,000 on this game anyways, might as well get some free items. Oh shit, wanna shoot me with a thunder shotgun? Son of a bitch.
I have a shield keg.
Nice, use that on yourself.
True.
Let me use it on the flag. It's a flag.
Big Joe.
I got jump scared by another voice.
I'm like, it wasn't Gojira.
Baby Joe.
Yeah. Yeah, I think
you
that's
should have your skin with my name on it.
Oh yeah, there's
no,
a new one.
No, Joe, don't do it. Don't do it, Joe. No.
I have no idea what he said. I need to turn him off.
There's a skin with my name on it.
What?
It's literally the new war skin.
Oh, yeah, that one.
Yes, the detective look now.
I'll wait for the day the G-Meister skin comes, you know?
Yeah, 1 year, you guys will all be wearing the Joe 504 skin.
I think
we'll be wearing it.
I will, you know, day one purchase right there.
Hey, oh, wait, Joe. I know a collab that was leaked, like, last year, but still hasn't come to the game.
Which one?
What?
Doctor Who. I got the spray too, but it's like it was confirmed last year around I think it was September that Doctor Who is gonna be getting a giant collab, not like Star Wars levels or whatever, but like a bunch of skins and stuff.
Yeah.
And they said, oh yeah, it's coming soon, because it is real, like it's very reliable Legos. But
yeah,
it's like
they basically confirmed it.
Yeah, but it's like it's probably not gonna come out till like October this year. Cause Fortnite takes so long to release a damn skin. Like Doomsday was an entire year when he was leaked before release.
Speaking of Doom, I never got your opinion on this. Chris, how do you feel about that mobile game Doom thing?
It's really fun, really, really fun. I haven't fucking played the damn thing. It's really good, really cool. I like it. It's innovative. Just like Doom Eternal, it's going to innovate mobile gaming, just like Call of Duty Mobile did, where it brought PS3 graphics and amazing gameplay to mobile.
Okay.
It's going to do that, but there's a problem.
What's the problem?
The Battle Pass is $5 a month, which doesn't sound bad, but over the course of a year, if you spend it, $60 in 1 year for a free mobile game Battle Pass, which has about like 10 items.
Isn't this a single-player game?
Single player, yes. Doom Eternal had a battle pass too, but that was free. This is going to be paid. Now, of course, it's a free mobile game, you know? So, and they have gotten very good at it, as in development-wise and microtransactions. Because I've been following the course of this game's release over the last 2 years as it's been silently released in other countries that aren't America. And, like, they've listened to feedback, like, incredibly. The game is phenomenal compared to what it was 2 years ago,
nice.
But there's still some red flags like the microtransactions. I'm gonna play it. I'm gonna get the first battle pass. I'm gonna test it out. Of course, I'm a huge Doom fan, but like, the microtransaction draws me, because the other developers have gotten better at it, at the use of them, and have said they're not going to heavily focus on them. It's still a fact of $60 a year, man. I can just buy Doom Eternal again for that price.
True.
Like,
not even. You get like $20 then.
Yeah, honestly, it's been 3 years since the game released.
Yeah, you can get Doom Eternal and then the Ancient God DLC for that price. But, like, okay, I'm actually going to be curious, because I think, you know, as a viewer, I would like to hear your coverage on this game if you ever play it, because I think that'd be pretty fun.
Do you want me to make videos on it? Because I wasn't gonna, but if you
I
want
mean, like,
to,
at
again.
Least, like, one video, like, I would like to know your proper opinion in, like, more of a scripted format, rather than you just going off the cuff.
Like I am right now, because it's not here in America, but it is in Australia and other countries.
Correct.
Of course, Australia gets it.
Fucking Australia's not even fucking real. I hate that place. Like, I may be someone who watches JFK conspiracy videos, but at least I'm not a supporter of fucking Australia, whatever that is. It's fucking wild to me that people think that place is real. Oh, yeah. Cranky, mate. I live in an underground world. May our kangaroos are real. I bloody hate that. Fucking gross people. Gavin.
What?
He didn't respond to him. He said, "Are you getting fucked?" He just sat there in silence.
Oh.
I think he was.
But then, listen. I was on the bottom, and then I did the good old switcheroo, you know, when they're casting their breath, and now I'm on top, you know?
And now you're in jail, too.
Yeah.
Yeah, rocket launcher? Let me get that.
Rocket launcher's fun.
Yeah.
Alright, boys, what do you think Fortnite's gonna do for a summer event this year?
Nothing.
Be trash.
Trash.
Same thing.
I'll look forward to the Joe 504 coverage on it.
Yeah, it's gonna be 2 minutes longer time. Dude, even if I could make videos during Winterfest, I don't think I would make a video on Winterfest. It was unironically so uneventful.
It was a big me. Fortnite.
You ready to see Shrek?
Oh, yeah. Shrek! Damn, they could. Actually, you know what? Damn, his arms are so big and jacked.
Dude, he just.
Sorry?
They might want the mythic pistol.
Yes.
Morty.
That's just like your natural instinct.
Yeah. See, we're too far from the circle. Get on this ramp, you're going. Who's the red rocket, actually? Gojira, do you want to be?
I could, yeah. Stick around and find out.
Okay.
Okay, tell me when.
Yeah, let's go back a bit. Go to the edge of the... Not the other edge.
Like right here.
Yeah. Okay. Jump.
Let's go.
The tree! The fucking tree!
There's a tree! Are you fucking kidding me?
Mr. Tree!
First
I'm actually crying. I'm actually crying. First try.
First try and I fucked it up. Okay. That post couldn't bother us. Jump. This is fucking great. Fucking love Fortnite.
Love Fortnite.
I'm gonna shove a rocket up my ass later today and just...
True.
Jump. God, who has rockets?
I caught on it last rockets. Second and then just left.
Thank you, G.
Thank you.
I'm going to ride this now.
What?
Jump.
There we go. Look at him go.
So proud of him.
I'm gonna get the loot lake!
It'd be really funny if you just landed in
the middle. Unironically though, he actually got pretty far.
I don't know where I am. Help.
Mom, Dad, help, I'm scared.
Ooh, rocket launcher.
Wait, what?
I found one for myself. Wait, no, the dub. Hold on.
Oh, you have so many friends, right?
I got the dub!
Wait, hold on, I'll give you my shotgun ammo. So you can do the thing.
I don't got party time. The dub!
Get the dub!
They did not stand a chance against the dub. Holy shit.
Mr. Dub!
I don't know why. Are you gonna do the thing with the dub? Were you like flying?
I don't have party time.
Wait, you have a soaring sprint though, right?
Yeah, I do.
Here, you know, okay, so take that shotgun ammo. I'm gonna give you a lot more.
And I just gotta find a hand. I'm gonna keep re-rolling this and see if I get party time.
No, you don't need party time. You just gotta run, jump, and then look at the ground, and then keep shooting up.
Mm.
I found a hammer if you need it.
Cool, I'm gonna...
Yeah, keep doing what you're doing. Oh, well. That too.
Sucks to suck.
You regrew a turban.
Actually, I don't want this turban. Kinda like being naked.
And afraid.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes, now I get to have fun in the video game I bought.
Actually?
Shut up. I spent like $1,000 on this. Shut up. I've lost track.
Chris owns the most skins. Joe has the most playtime. That's just the balance.
That's a balance, yeah.
Over here.
Joe, do you play other games aside from Fortnite? Like, have you played any other game recently?
I was playing No More Heroes, like, yesterday.
Okay, that's nice.
Like, any other, like, online game? No, I'm dead.
I'm dead.
I only have 30 HP, I'll be there in a minute, then.
They're absolutely fucking rail.
Just crawl to me, my man.
I'm dead.
Good try.
Don't understand. You have attack AR, you should have gave it to me.
What the fuck, is that a bot down there?
Yeah. Huh. He's just chilling.
He really do be chilling. This is a good spot to shield up right here. Good spot. How the fuck are you still alive, Mr. Bot? Oh. Grass.
Please kill it.
Grass! What the fuck?
You almost touched out.
Apparently I couldn't crouch.
Once again I'm a Naruto skin.
I got like one or two more games with me.
Alright. Alright.
If we win this game, I'm letting it in on a peak.
Yeah, you know, if we win, we win.
But you weren't there when we skybased and won?
Yeah, it was funny.
Speaking of skybase part 2.
Skybase part 2, Electric Boogaloo. Harley Quinn's my favorite anime character.
She's beautiful.
You'd fit into the anime fandom, man.
No.
I could take you to a Spencer sometime.
Yeah, at least they have a good Financial Putties mug.
That's true, they have the Springtrap mug. Did you return a lobby fight before, man?
Yes.
Okay, I noticed you changed to Chun-Li, so.
I still don't understand why you removed the... Being able to change your skin between games.
I don't know. They had it at the beginning of the season, then just gone.
Yeah, just disappear.
You know, I'll go Jill. Let's go Jill.
I'll equip a banger if this is our final one.
I really want the second Resident Evil pack, man. Fucking Leon, dude. Leon. Leon S. Kennedy, man.
It's not Chris Redfield.
He's our... You don't own him?
No, I remember. He came to the shop. I was like, ah, whatever. I don't care for Resident Evil. Plays Resident Evil... We played Resident Evil 7 the next month. And I was like, oh, yeah, that's a good franchise.
Relatable. That's how I am with, like... Actually, you know what? Another Capcom series that'd be great in this game, Devil May Cry. That'd be pretty sick. I want Dante.
Just say you want Phoenix Wright, man.
That's I do want Phoenix Wright, but I also want Dante, and I want all of it. I want Capcom everywhere. But, you know, likely the only reason Leon and Claire are getting added to Fortnite is because the RE4 remake.
Yep.
Is the only reason.
Thanks, Isaac Clarke.
I do love how they added on his hand the detail of where you can find yourself in the game, what the objective is. So many hints. I fucking love it. It's so good. So many details. You can check them all out at my YouTube shorts down the link in the description. Oh, wait, this is Twitch.
You with the Gojira command. There you go.
That, ladies and gentlemen, is how we get free promo. Shit, I know, I just realized I didn't finish on time. That image for the Twitch thing.
Yeah, but you have, I mean, there's not necessarily a timer to it. Whenever you get it done, I'll just add it in.
Who's your favorite gaming icon series? Everyone says Chun-Li.
Yeah.
It's true. I'm only missing 2 Street Fighter skins.
I'm missing all of them.
That's healthy for you.
Good for you, man.
The only fighter skins I want in this game are Mortal Kombat, and it's been confirmed to come into Fortnite at some point this year.
I just don't want Guile.
Sorry? You have a problem with him?
He's ugly. I'm sorry. He's ugly.
Yeah.
Like Blanka's more attractive, man.
Like, oh, Street Fighter. I thought you were talking about Mortal Kombat character.
No, I was talking about Street Fighter because the only two I don't own is Cammy and Guile. You think there'd be even more Street Fighter skins happening recently because Street Fighter 6 is getting hyped up.
There might be ones. I can see.
I have my favorite gaming collab that isn't Doomsday or Isaac Clarke or Master Chief or Pac-Man or...
Among Us?
Not Among Us, fuck that shit. Galactica. Would probably have to be Monopoly.
Oh yeah, the Monopoly emo.
No, not emo. Back bling, Gavin.
Oh.
All the board pieces are back. I'm currently wearing the T-Rex. It's the fucking most stupid shit ever. And they only come to the shop like every 200 or 300 days.
For Leon, they're definitely going to do RE2 and RE3 designs, I think, going off the top of my head. And then for Claire, it's RE2 and I guess Code Veronica? I don't know.
Think they're going to add an emote?
Yeah, probably. Why not?
Probably like Leon's kick.
Yeah, the RE4 kick, that'd be cool.
We already got a bunch of kicky emotes in the game, so might as well add another.
True.
I got a crown.
You should check your crown.
I think it's still 69.
That's good.
Not good. Hey guys, I'm dead.
Bro, I'm dead.
Quite literally.
Leon! Help me, Leon! RE4.
Never played it, wouldn't know.
It's fun. I like RE4.
The only RE4 I played is on the Wii.
That's not a bad version, that's fun.
I want to play that version.
The Wii version of RE4?
I heard it's like the best way to play.
A gold spider Gwen.
No way, no. Thank you, Gojira.
Spider Gwen's head is fucking huge.
Yeah, but only like the unmasked style.
Only for that one. Thank you.
Zam, he's a Twitch streamer.
Zam.
What's up?
Not much. Supercharged.
Hey, I know I stole it.
I know.
I was here first.
I was there when they were written. Don't break that, okay.
Some would say that Mark led me here.
They're rebooting, G.
Yeah, Evan, time to do the content grind. Kill them.
Every last one of them.
Go, G, they're done. You know what, their teammates are gonna have fucking discipline where they gotta fucking do this.
You're dead, motherfucker. I'm gonna take that crown.
Hey, he's wearing the new skin in Diamond Shop.
Finished off the other guy.
Good shit, Chris.
He literally landed on top of me. I was just waiting for him. Dude, I can't wait for first person in a few days because my weapon skins are actually going to be cool.
Oh no. Oh yeah, they're going to have to factor into shit now. Damn. I always have my weapon skins on shuffle.
I never. I always have them on specific things I like. Like, probably my favorite one is the Halloween skin. Oh, yeah, actually, I think you might... I'm not sure if you know about this, Joe. I don't think Gavin will know a fucking clue about this, but you might, Joe. That being how originally Epic wanted to put in weapon charms for guns, like, 2 years ago, but canceled it.
Oh, yeah. They're, like, still in the final, though. It's really
yeah.
Weird.
It's finally time.
Yeah. Honestly, they don't add it now. I don't know when they'll add it.
Never.
I was a six siege player. Weapon charms are pretty fun to have.
Man, now all those collabs that have happened are gonna have weapon charms, and now I'm gonna be sad. And,
Doomslayer doesn't have a weapon. That's over. It's Jova.
It's Jova. I want Spider-Man to have a weapon charm now. That sucks. What the fuck? Why doesn't Goku have a weapon charm, dude?
Why doesn't Indiana Jones have a weapon charm?
Wouldn't it just be a small Dragon Ball? Perfect.
I'd want it. I do want it.
Imagine they don't release any collab charms. It's just a Fortnite originals. That would be funny.
I can honestly see Epic doing it.
I would be very sad.
But it would be funny.
What's my ball doing? I got some funny balls, guys. Look at this.
Sorry.
Do you see what it's doing?
What? What are you doing?
I'm not swinging it.
What?
Is it like standing still for you or is it just like moving around?
It's just standing still.
Yeah.
On my screen, it's like swinging around.
Schizophrenia. Literally take your pills.
Yeah. Oh no, now it's back. It's not really. You guys were right.
Yeah, you just took your pills for a second there, you know?
Granddad, take your pills. It's time to play Fortnite.
I want to go to Loot Lake.
Granddad is not on the map anymore. Granddad is not on the map anymore. Granddad, it's not the same map.
I want to get the Infinity Gauntlet.
It's gonna be me in like 3 seasons where I'm like, I want to go back to Daily Bugle. I remember that Chapter 3. I tell you.
As you collectively shit on the map.
God, you know, Epic doesn't know what good map design is anymore, you know.
Motherfucker, you love Daily Bugle. What do you mean?
Motherfucker, you wanted the Daily Bugle God.
I only like the collabs.
I only buy the collab skins.
Fuck.
That's literally me, though.
Clearly not.
No,
if
no.
You remember that post I posted in our group chat before where it's like, oh yeah, here's all the collab skins I own.
Okay.
I was like, Gavin, I bet you don't own half of these. Literally, you did not.
Okay, I only own the collab skins I'm interested in.
I mean, kind of true for me, but like, I just buy whatever the hell interests me.
Valid.
So I, that led to my 300 skin of Dixon.
If it looks cool, you, I buy it. That's my deal.
True. If I think I'll use it, I'll get it. If I haven't used it in like a month, refund, refund.
I've never even refunded a skin before.
I did once. That's it. That's my story.
Six stories.
I've never done skin, but I've done it to all emotes.
I can't imagine refunding an emote. Like, if you're that down bad on V-Bucks.
It wasn't even that. It's just, okay, the first time was because the two emotes are just the same.
Okay.
It was like the, it's the one where you just take a seat, and then the other one just take a seat with popcorn. Like, I don't need both of them, you know?
I need both of them.
Okay, well, you need both of them, but I did it. I forgot why I decided to refund it. I just think I didn't like it at all. Like, it was, the song actually annoyed me, so I just didn't have it in my inventory. And this was before archiving, so. And then the third one was because I lost the bet and I needed V-Bucks, so I just had to refund it anymore. So you were right, Gojira. Shit, I just threw your point.
They are going off, you know. They have
at
fat.
Least 500 calories.
Is that how much you think they are?
At least 500.
Rawr.
There's nothing in there. Why the hell did you follow me?
I followed you because I thought you knew where loot was, but no, you don't.
Yeah, but if there was loot in there, I would have taken it for myself, not shared.
Oh.
I'm down bad on weapon right now. Weapon. Weapons.
We're down to the last 28 players. I'm the first person to tame wildlife in the match.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Yeah. Pretty sick, man. Do you think their gold bars are gonna carry over?
Nope.
Okay.
I don't know.
Sometimes
they
do.
Carry over last year?
They carried over somewhere in chapter 3?
Yeah, I think it was for the final season. They just had carried over for no reason.
Yeah, like 3 to 4, I think. And then I remember Owen had spent all of his bars and he was like, oh well damn it.
Same for me, I remember. That's kinda funny. Are you still streaming?
Yeah, I'm still streaming. I'm literally, this is our last game pretty much, so I'm just chilling.
Yeah, just vibing.
Yeah.
I have a Peely's Plunder, is it worth it?
I have that on my screen too right now.
So once we'll get a treasure map.
You know, I can spawn
not
some
treasure.
Me. I'll spawn a treasure map, let's go.
Well, fuck it, you're gonna get drawn.
I couldn't mantle that, okay.
Where's everyone going, Bingo?
We're having a gay old time, Gavin. Golden SMG! If you want it, there's a purple scar now. I don't want that dog water.
It's a deck that's smashed next to my treasure.
The deck is smashing by your treasure.
Uh-huh. There's multiple.
Oh shit.
Alright, Peely, what do you got for me? I mean, sure, I guess.
I'll take a golden assault rifle.
They did not give me a gold assault rifle. What would you fight for?
At least I got shotgun ammo.
Okay, Evan.
Yeah.
Anyways.
So, Gavin. Anyway.
Very insightful, Dr. Gojira.
Thank you. It's a segment, you know?
Speaking of segments, Family Guy Pipeline, yada yada, mumble jumble gargle. I'm remaking my Doom Eternal Collection video.
Makes sense.
And not as in like a short, but as an actual video now, so that should be better now.
You mean, go for it?
I mean, I am going for it. I have like 70% of the script done. I'm just stupid lazy and don't want to edit the rest because I know it's going to be a bitch to film. Because I don't want to do it. Not as in I don't want to make the video, just I'm super lazy right now. After the Springtrap one, which is like a 6-day process, I'm just like, eh. Don't want to do shit now.
Understandable. 504, man, you tweeted about making a video and then not being able to upload it and shit.
Are you do this like a Mr. Beast Ludwig thing? You give me the video and I don't credit you?
Actually, that'd be so funny. Actually, no. Like, give him a Joe 504 short and we'll see what happens.
It has.
That'd be so funny.
I'll give him one that fits his channel, dude. It was a short I was thinking about making, right? Honestly, fuck it. Gojira steals it for me at this point. It's my fault. But it's, in the trailer for, season 7 of Chapter 2, where Superman was in.
Mm-hmm.
Taking notes.
There's, like, for a quick second, he's playing, like, you can see him on his computer playing Fortnite, right?
Mm-hmm.
And he's playing as Batman. And there's a specific preset they have for Batman, so I was gonna make a story based on that. Being like Epic's official Batman preset.
Ooh!
Official preset.
That's way more creative than just telling me the news.
Exactly. I don't know, I noticed that while editing, so I was like, I'm kinda interested. And it seems exactly useless for short.
This would be a really stupid experiment. But I give Joe a Kingdom Hearts short, Joe gives fucking Chris a Fortnite short, and Chris can give me either a Doom short or a Godzilla short. We all upload them to our channels and see what happens.
Literally peak.
I don't know, it could be really funny.
I think it would be funny. Actually really interesting.
Like, I want to see how the analytics compare.
I don't know. I feel like Gojira would do best just because he already has Fortnite content on his channel.
This is true.
I mean, my Springtrap short did pop off with 700 views in the first like 3 hours.
That's pretty good.
People really wanted to see Springtrap, and then they just decided to fuck off and not watch the video.
It do be like that sometimes.
Yeah. You got 7,000 views on the short, but like 1 view on the vid.
Not dying like this.
That's insane how Fortnite is stupid and dumb and idiotic. Remember when they balance this game with actual mechanics and skills?
My kid?
Idiot who can shoot faster. Thank you.
Yeah.
But you take this crown, like the king you are.
Have sex with children and kill them.
Wait.
I don't know how to transition. You know, I was gonna transition. 40. So my 40-minute Kingdom Hearts video I made back in like January actually did better than the short I made for it. So I don't know how to.
Wait, which one was it?
It was the Xemnas one. With the Xemnas scene is complicated. Ha ha ha! Time travel.
I think I remember that one.
Yeah, it was like 40 minutes.
I have a similar video like that where like things what happened. It was like the it was like ranking future collabs.
Mm-hmm.
For some reason that popped up, I think that's at like 2,000 views or 3,000.
That's still my favorite video of yours.
Ranking future collab.
Yeah, not because it has Godzilla in it, but just though that was the best part of it. But it was just an all on fun video to watch.
Thanks, man.
I'm very biased towards the Dumb Way to Die video.
You and Log, man.
We'll never let it die.
Nope. What is going on?
Oh, they're okay.
Cool, I eliminated someone. At what cost?
Who knows?
We're all still alive, right?
Okay, yeah, 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 we're all here.
I don't know.
Joe, here the... There you go, Joe.
What?
Oh, okay. I'm just gonna hide out in the field. You'll never find me. I don't care who the IRS is.
I am paying my taxes.
That's nuts.
Okay, guys, I'm upstairs. I'm out upstairs, up in the sky.
Hi, ninja.
Son of a bitch, he hammered away. That would have been an easy kill.
Someone save me, someone save me, someone save me, someone save me.
I'm still gliding down.
You're all the way over there.
Oh,
hang on,
God. You're son of bitches. I need it. I'm still stuck at 69 wins.
Good.
You're bitch.
What do you mean I didn't get it off? What do you mean?
Well, we're gonna end this on the peak, aren't we?
I'd like a frame off.
So, dear, if you clutch this out, we'll give you a short MMO.
That'd be so funny.
I'm gonna check how many views the Ranking Future Club has.
I wonder how long Fortnite shorts are doing.
3.2k views.
Not bad, not bad.
Not bad. Long's been doing
I
Fortnite.
I can steal those views.
Oh, Dumbways died at 400.
That's good, that's good.
They don't see me. They do see me. They do see me.
Let me check out Bonkers real quick. Okay, so his first Fortnite shirt has almost 3k views, not bad.
Here, clutch it out for a little good.
There's three people trying to eat my ass right now.
Eat them.
Yeah. I'm stuck in a tree. I'm stuck in a fucking tree.
Fucking stuck in a tree. No, but imagine!
Dude, if you had full health, I think you would have won that.
He's dabbing on you.
Alright, that's a good place to wrap up.
I don't think so.
Really?
We won in my heart.
We won in my heart too, man. Listen, we got a Skybase win earlier. I consider that a win.
Now, one round of Team Rumble to finish it off.
But anyway, I hope you guys... Oh, man.
You actually going to be streaming the new season, G, this weekend?
Yeah, oh, of course. It's tradition.
Yeah, the queues are gonna be insane.
Yeah, you'll let me know what that's like.
Definitely. I'll wake up early for that.
Exactly. Like, I'll wake up at, like, you know, like, 12 or 1 or something, and you'll be like, yeah, the queues are crazy at 9 a.m. I'm like, okay.
I can only assume it's gonna be, like, an entire day stream like usual.
That's probably the idea, yeah. Like, of course, you got to play around with the new season, all the new items, all the new battle pass shit.
New POI, new mythic, new augment, possible wall winning.
Yeah, no, this
is
gonna be a lot to play with, I'm sure.
Futuristic tubes you can fly in. Tilted towers.
Again!
Kung Fu. You can kick through walls and doors.
That actually sounds fun to use in a Street Fighter skin.
It's gonna be good, it's gonna be good.
True.
It's a wrestling POI, Kung Fu, we got Tilted Towers, Cyberpunk themes, Japan, Neo Tokyo. It's gonna be really fun.
Thank you.
There's still no Godzilla.
Yeah, I was about to say, they really should have Godzilla this time.
One day.
It's in fall, guys.
Look, if Chris got Doom Slayer, it's possible he can get Godzilla eventually.
Possible.
There's a
chance. Holding my breath out for it, but it's possible.
I mean,
he's in Warzone and Fall Guys. There's no excuse.
True.
He did a collab recently with an Ant mobile game. Like, come on.
Do you think SpongeBob's coming?
No.
Not in, like, a skin form.
He was in Fall Guys.
Ant.
That's different.
Fall Guys is in the parkour. The heroes are killing people.
Fair enough. Boom. Links in the chat. And yeah, if you haven't gotten enjoyed tonight's stream, drop a follow. New Fortnite season coming Wednesday. Yeah. And yeah, I'm probably going to be streaming that all day. So there you go. Have a nice one. Peace out. Maestro out.